The Alex Jones Show. Big Brother. Mainstream media.
Ah.
Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Well, my friends, it's already the 15th day of January. We're already halfway into the first month of 2015. I'm your host, Alex Jones, and I've been procrastinating, busy with documentary filmmaking, the nightly news, the radio show, family issues, you name it, in the last year that our new studio has been pretty much finished and that we've been hosting the nightly news out of for about 6 months, to start segueing out of the old little studio that's going to be a voiceover room in the future and a backup studio into the new studio. But we are in the new TV studio. If you're a radio listener, you go to infowars.com/show or prisonplanet.tv. Members also have the higher def feed, and we'll get the commercial-free podcast later today. You'll be able to see it all there at prisonplanet.tv as well. And, of course, we're not really presenting this in television, so you get to look at yours truly. I need to actually pay you to do that. I understand that. I think I've got a face for radio sometimes. But the reason we are television is we can show you video clips. We can show you the news articles. We can show you the documents. We can have our guest in studio. And you can get a chance to basically add several layers of informational awareness to that. And I know that goes without saying. Infowars.com, going back more than 10 years ago, pioneered not just having a webcam that I've had since 1997 when Limbaugh and other folks started doing them as well. We are trailblazers when it comes to adding video to radio. Folks say, I watch you on the radio. People say, what do you mean we watch? Well, it's a radio format of talk radio, teleprompter free, talking point free, where we just break down the analysis, take calls, have guests. But then you add a television section to it where it's then live, real television as well. So the heart is radio, and the heart of the audience, the vast majority, is audio, whether it's AM and FM affiliates or 600,000+ people that download the podcast every day, or people that listen to the audio streams by the hundreds of thousands. Then you have tens of million each week that watch the show via YouTube and other platforms. Still, the heart of it is a radio transmission. And then built around that, really the original non-dinosaur media. The first broadcast media was radio. But from the beginning, it was long form and not as scripted as when television came in. And that was kind of dominated by Hollywood. And so it was talk radio that led us out of the dark ages of the free speech restrictions of the Fairness Doctrine and other things that were put in place in the 60s. Those were overturned in the 80s by good people at the telecommunications commissions and the FCC, like constitutional lawyer Bruce Fein. And then since then, it is the format of talk radio and real analysis, long-form breakdown of information that became the model then of new media and the online TV slash radio shows that are now spreading across the board in media and really overthrowing the existing state-run dinosaur system. But the establishment is striking back. The establishment is more and more trying to buy up the alternative media, trying to jam the alternative media with infighting and disinformation. But I'm here to tell you it's too little too late, because the fundamentals show in the polling, the people, not just here but all over the world, do not buy into the system anymore. They do not trust the system anymore. They know fundamentally something's wrong, and they've begun to set about trying to find out exactly what's wrong to change that and turn things around, and seeking a redress, seeking solutions, seeking to fix things is the first part of the equation, and the rest historically follows, because no army can stop an idea whose time has come and it's time to legalize freedom, to quote Ron Paul. I'm Alex Jones, coming to you out of the new studios deep in the heart of Texas.
When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
The average person's life is filled with unexpected challenges. Unlock the energy it takes to defeat these daily beasts with Super Male or Super Female Vitality, specifically designed to assist the body in regulating proper hormone balance to create superior vitality in males and females. Supercharge and conquer your world at InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139.
InfoWarsLife.com. Check it out today. I have set out to bring you the most hardcore, cutting-edge supplements and nutraceuticals, bar none. And that's what you'll find at InfoWarsLife.com. We have rejected literally hundreds of products from the InfoWars Life line because they are not of the very highest quality, or because they're not 100% organic, or because they don't pass all of the strictest toxicology tests there are that we have listed at InfoWarsLife.com. Whether it's Survival Shield Nascent Iodine or DNA Force, Super Male Vitality, Super Female Vitality, Lung Cleanse, Fluoride Shield, Oxy Powder. I believe that all of these products will blow you away like they've done the thousands of other customers that have visited InfoWarsLife.com and believed in us and tried the products. Folks, check out InfoWarsLife.com today and the entire line of groundbreaking, cutting-edge, hardcore products. Every year we make resolutions to lose weight and get in shape. And the truth is, it's hard, even with diet and exercise, because of toxic food and our environment that is stressing our bodies more than ever before. Working with experts in nutrition and biochemistry, I found that super high-quality nutraceuticals, in addition to my diet and exercise, were the answers that synergistically worked. I could see the drastic changes every day with the amount of weight I've lost, my increased stamina, and more of a twinkle in my eye. That's why we are now so excited to launch the InfoWars Life Resolution Pack, combining three essential formulations: oxygen-based cleanser Oxy Powder, the Secret 12 bioavailable vitamin B12, and your choice of Super Female or Super Male Vitality. Now all available at a discounted price to you and your family to bring in the new year and make 2015 a true success. That's InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. 2015 is the year to do it, and it all starts at InfoWarsLife.com.
Crashing through the lies and disinformation, it's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
Well, this should be interesting today. I would expect that you might see a few interruptions here and there, because we are doing 3 hours of live radio / television with a full 8-camera shoot and a full crew today out of the new TV studios. And we've got several satellite uplinks ready that I've just got to pull the trigger on. We've got ground studios also in Houston and other areas that we can satellite uplink through. We have a whole bunch of cable systems and TV stations, a huge file of them over the last 3 years that have contacted us, not just here but in Europe, that want to put free-to-air this three-hour radio show on. And I've just had to build the infrastructure and get ready for it. And quite frankly, I've been procrastinating because I've been so busy dealing with the three-hour radio show, the nightly news, making special reports and everything else, that I was cozy in my studio I've been in for 7 years. And before that, I was in other radio and TV studios over the last 20 years. But now we are shifting in the next few weeks entirely into the new TV studio. And, of course, with the crew. who produces the radio show and the nightly news. But this is first and foremost a syndicated radio broadcast, over 180 AM and FM affiliates. And we are also, of course, satellite simulcast on global shortwave, WWCR, and of course, dominant when it comes to political talk radio online at Infowars.com and, of course, PrisonPlanet.com and PrisonPlanet.tv. Everyone listening on the radio who is online can go to the free video feed at Infowars.com/show. You can find all the free podcast links, iPhone and Android apps, and so much more, as well as streaming links in different formats at Infowars.com on the Listen tab as well. But again, we are in the new TV studio. I simply have to pull the trigger on satellite systems in Atlanta, Houston, and everywhere. You know, they say build it and they will come. Over the years, we've been approached, as folks knew that we were building this, with major outfits that are anti-New World Order, TV stations, local cable systems, you name it, that are ready to put us on main cable channels. Other talk show hosts that have gotten on cable, you notice either get their own channel, but they're 500, 600, 700, or 1,000 channels up. We have TV and radio stations lined up across the United States that are ready to put us on broadcast TV, that are ready to put us on UHF, VHF, and they're ready to put us on basic cable channels. And I have been dragging my feet. I apologize to all of those partners who just want to fight the tyrants, who have believed in us to support us and offer all this. And the next month, I'm setting the deadline, I'm going to sign those agreements. Most of the stations are going to give us satellite uplinks for free, put us on, you know, share advertising with us. It's extremely exciting what's happening. And it's just been so momentous that I've been holding back trying to get everything just right. And I realize I've been successful because I never waited to get stuff just right. I've always just gone in there knowing I'm fighting for freedom, that we're fighting tyrants, and that I'm not perfect, and I've just got to do the best job I can. And I want to tell the crew that as well. All of them have done just an amazing job. We can punch up and show some of the folks in the control room and the entire operation here across the board. You can see Leanne McAdoo back there smiling, helping run the show. We'll be talking to her some later. CJ and so many others, Nico and Rob Dew and Marcos and John Bounds back there and Richard. I mean, there's so many people. You got Joe. Look at Leanne. It's like she's on the deck of the Enterprise, except there's M4s crossed behind her saying Molon Labe. Wonder what that means. So there isn't a TV station or network like it. And we've been growing for 20 years. We're now 20 years and change into the info war here in 2015. And I want to thank all of our AM and FM affiliates out there. Talk radio is the original alternative media. Back when the newspapers and broadcast TV was so controlled, that's been declassified, they tried to put in laws in the 60s, the Fairness Doctrine, to restrict free speech on talk radio. They would fine you or remove you from the air or take your license until it was overturned in 1987 by Ronald Reagan and his appointee to the FCC, attorney Bruce Fein, who's a guest of ours routinely. Until that, you couldn't have talk radio. Now they want to bring in Fairness Doctrine for the internet under FCC control, and Obama has had CISPA reintroduced as of yesterday to restrict free speech on the internet in the aftermath of 20 dead in France. Since when do we get rid of free speech because of 20 dead? Plus, the terrorists were operating publicly on their Facebook and were allowed to fly around, even though they were on no-fly list. So why would we pass laws to restrict free speech and let the sun set on freedom for scum killing people? But this is the equation that we're told. And then there are demonstrations around the world for free speech, and the EU says they're promoting free speech when it's the EU pushing to arrest you if you don't believe in man-made global warming or if you criticize the United Nations or EU unelected bureaucrats. Now, here's what's coming up today. In the second hour, we have incredibly important mainstream news proof that people are taking the flu shots, especially children, and dying after they take them. We know that's going on. We also know that the flu shot itself is causing these so-called mystery illnesses. We're going to prove that and document that. This is a major public emergency, and we're going to be exposing it coming up in the second hour, that and a raft of other news with Dr. Group. Look at this headline, how eating certain beans cuts the risk of these five cancers. He's going to be talking about that. Now, we're also going to talk about these five common foods could be making you fat. Some really important information with Dr. Group coming up. So you'll definitely want to join us for that in the second hour. Then George Norrie, second most syndicated and listened to talk show host in the world, with about 18 million listeners a week, about 5, 6 million a night, who's helped us expose the New World Order on so many fronts. He's going to be joining us, talk about his new book that's coming out, but more importantly, The Waterfront, 2015, what he sees unfolding this year, his take on the situation in Europe, the attempts to restrict talk radio and free speech. We're also going to talk about Comet Lovejoy. That's amazing, so many people right now. We'll cover The Waterfront with George Norrie of CoastToCoastAM.com in the third hour today. Now, that said, there's no way for me to even tell you what I think the top story is today. There's so much. So let's just start going through the stacks right now. CIA finds no wrongdoing in agency search of computers used by Senate investigators. So breaking into senators' computers, breaking into the investigators, investigating the CIA, violating the Fourth Amendment, violating the separation of powers, violating their bosses, the elected representatives. This is sick. And they're just saying, oh, it's just a search. It's not snooping. It's not espionage. It's not blackmailing Congress. The CIA is basically British intelligence. I went and saw The Imitation Game. It's based on a true story. And I find it very sad what happened to Turing, that was a total genius and invented a computer to basically decode the Germans' Enigma system with their Ultra system. That said, the whole movie, the backdrop is MI6 is lying to Winston Churchill and is propping up Stalin and protecting communists, and it's cute and funny and wonderful. It's actually a true story. That really happened and wasn't declassified until the 90s. But after World War II ended, they kept propping up Stalin, and then Stalin was giving weapons to Vietnam, and we had that war. It just shows how sick it is. But in the movie, MI6 basically runs the government, and Winston Churchill doesn't. Which is why Winston Churchill freaked out and said our government's been taken over by communists, because it was true. Just like Russian declassification was in the Wall Street Journal and New York Times about 12 years ago, headlines, Churchill and others were right. And McCarthy was right. Doesn't mean he didn't persecute some innocent people, but it was true that the army and others at the top were financing communism, did put Mao Zedong into power, who killed 84 million people, according to the communist Chinese. 84 million people, and the CIA put them in. Who are these people? And that's what I'm getting at. They're unaccountable. Look at the run-for-profit Federal Reserve and its collection agency, the IRS. They're in the news today, in Associated Press, saying, need help filling out your tax return? Don't call the IRS. See, the law is written so you can always be arrested and set up or fined or audited and have your bank account taken. No judge, no jury. They just garnish your wages, grab your bank account. Now under Obamacare, they're announcing 14 different ways, from taking your tax refund money to grabbing your bank account to garnishing your wages, to not letting you sell your house or not letting you travel outside the U.S. I mean, this is draconian martial law through the IRS, through Obamacare, exactly as we said it would do, because we read the bill. And now they will not return phone calls. They will not help anyone. They will answer no questions about nothing. You are free to be arrested and put in prison But if you're an offshore bank, you pay no taxes. So I want to explain that again. They will not give you tax advice on how to properly fill something out, because there is no way to fill it out properly. It is designed to arrest whoever they want. That is directly out of Kafka. Stay with us.
Managing your business and customers isn't easy, huh? SnapForce Customer Relationship Software may be just what you need. SnapForce CRM is a software solution that helps you manage everything important about your customers, from sales to marketing to service and support. All of your customer information is right there at your fingertips for easy access. It's time to take control of your business in a snap. Get your free trial at SnapForce.com. That's SnapForce.com. SnapForce.com.
Silver has always been nature's very own antibiotic, and only one system allows you to generate an endless supply of natural silver solutions, SilverLungs.com. You'll find no wild claims or pseudoscience, just a lifetime of nano-sized pure silver solutions. The Silver Lungs Generator allows you to make your own, so stop paying for silver solutions. The unique lung delivery system targets respiratory infections where other silver solutions simply cannot reach. See the Silver Lungs Generator and Lung Delivery System at SilverLungs.com. That's SilverLungs.com.
It's very easy to be a criminal. All you need to burglarize a home is one simple household tool, a pair of scissors. If your home security system can be compromised by a criminal using scissors, then you're making it easy for them. Almost every home security system, even those sold by big name companies, has a weakness: the phone line. You shell out $1,500, get locked into a long-term contract, and think you're safe. But a burglar can destroy your alarm in seconds with one snip. And when a burglar cuts your phone line, you're defenseless. Simply Safe Home Security is the smarter choice. Built by Harvard engineers, Simply Safe uses a wireless connection to call the cops. Scissors can't cut it, and that means your home stays safe. 24/7 professional monitoring is under $15 a month with no contract. Simply Safe Home Security keeps you safer than the other guys for half the cost. Protect your home with the alarm you can trust. Simply Safe. Go to simplysafedefense.com now for an exclusive 10% offer. That's simplysafedefense.com.
The human body is extraordinary. Despite all the stresses we inflict upon it, it still works hard to stay in balance. Thousands upon thousands of people rely upon Heart and Body Extract to help their body stay balanced. This excellent 100% natural herbal formula helps maintain healthy blood pressure levels, cleans arteries, promotes good circulation, balances cholesterol, and more. HB Extract, paired with healthy lifestyle choices like good nutrition and exercise, can give you a life free of pain, sickness, and fear. Recapture your youthful vitality and experience your body healing itself with It's extremely effective, and it starts working in just days. Visit hbextract.com to learn more and to read scores of testimonials from satisfied customers. And we've never increased our price in over 10 years. That makes Heart and Body Extract as great a value now as it was the first day we sold it. A healthy heart is a happy heart. Call 866-295-5305 or go to hbextract.com.
Hey, Boomer! I learned in school today that 60% of our bodies are made of water. Good thing we have the Berkey system. It's the cleanest, best water ever. Mom says it's because the Berkey's filtration system cleans out the bad stuff and leaves only pure, delicious water. I know, right? You love it, too. Yeah, I'm thirsty, too. Let's go get some. Get Berkey clean water by calling 877-886-3653. That's 877-886-3653. Or visit GoBerkey.com.
Mom, I can't do my math homework. I just don't get it. I hate math.
I've always tried to be a good mother, but when it came to Jamie's math, I was at a loss. Then a friend told me about Math Made Easy DVDs. Concepts are simplified in an easy way to follow and review, and students can learn at their own pace in the convenience of home. Listen, in the frustration, call Math Made Easy. Call now, 1-800-USA-MATH. That's 1-800-872-6284. Or visit us at mathmadeeasy.com.
We will not be forgotten, we won't be left behind. Our memories live on in mortal mind. And poets feel
we'll ride again.
We'll ride again.
Well, here we are, January 15th, 2015. That takes some getting used to. Coming to you out of the new TV studios, ladies and gentlemen. Again, thank you so much for joining us. Coming up, Dr. Group in studio, and then George Norrie via Skype will be joining us today. I kind of got stuck ranting about the CIA earlier. Let me just go through the headlines and see if I can do it this time. Let's just begin on the left side here and go to the right. Cameron to Obama, forced tech companies to cooperate with surveillance agency in the wake of the attack. See, take our liberties to defend our liberties. Advertisers and feds want data automakers collect from high-tech cars. Data reveals when a car carrying a child is passing by McDonald's and when a driver is speeding. This was all put in all the new cars over the last 6-7 years worldwide. They're just rolling it out to start taxing you by the mile and tracking everything you do beyond Big Brother. Remember, Samsung came out 2 months ago and said, we are watching and listening to you on the new TVs. Watch what you say, close quote. We're giving everything to third parties. Ha ha. We're watching you in your house and listening to you in your face. I told people that 15 years ago. They thought I was a raving schizophrenic. I had the documents. I had the patents. Now it's in our face. See, what are we going to do about it? I'm not bragging. We did a report on this. It wasn't hard. The Washington Times has now done it months later. I'm glad they did. We need to do another report on this. If you blow up the signs on video and read down at the bottom which nonprofits are funding it, they're all George Soros funded. We tracked 5 different signs in New York and in Ferguson with the fight the cops. The cops are the problem. Everything's because the cops did it. It's not the government. It's not the foreign banks. It's not the offshore corporations. It's the cops. It's the cops. You know, just go after them and that'll fix everything. No, that'll start a civil war that George Soros can capitalize on like he did when he was 15, hunting down Jews to rob them in Romania. And here it is. I told you that they did an investigation. Well, I did one. We just searched the name of the groups. We could see all the pasty white kids out there agitating, handing out the signs, saying, deck the halls with dead cops and all that crap. I told you it was Soros. I told you. I'm sick of it. George Soros funds Ferguson protest, hopes to spur civil action. And at the same time, he wants to then demonize peaceful demonstrations and legitimate demonstrations against federalization and militarization of police. He's just such a stinking villain, and people keep falling for it. There's a solidarity man at the Finance Center in Ferguson protest movement. No, it's not victim Michael Brown or Officer Darren Wilson. It's not even Reverend Al Sharpton, despite the ubiquitous campaign on TV and the streets. Oh, no. Rather, it's liberal billionaire. You mean Nazi collaborator, piece of crap, excuse me, piece of garbage? It's liberal billionaire monster demon, George Soros. They didn't say that. It's liberal billionaire George Soros, who's built a business empire that dominates across the ocean in Europe while forging a political machine powered by nonprofit foundations that impact American politics and policy, not unlike what he did with MoveOn.org. Yeah, he wants your guns, too. Meanwhile, parents investigated for neglect after letting kids walk home alone. Oh, yeah, and don't let your 10-year-old play in the park either. So that's the type of news I have in that stack. Let me now move to the next little part of the stack. Federal report says Border Patrol's drone program doesn't fly and doesn't stop many illegals. Well, yeah, because they're just legalized as soon as they get to the Border Patrol, given vouchers loaded on buses and brought into the United States of Democratic Party-controlled areas. Of course it doesn't work. Because it's not meant to work. The only place you could have aircraft, drones, whatever, is on the border. That's the Fed's only jurisdiction, is the border, to have militarization. But, of course, they won't militarize the border unless it's to keep you from getting out of the country if the IRS says you can't leave. And, by the way, they couldn't get that bill passed in 2014 or 2013, so now they're just announcing under Obamacare regs that, you know what, we may just not let you leave. There's no law. Who needs a stinking law? Who needs anything? This is rule by fiat. And again, I go back to this article I mentioned. We're going to go to break and get to other articles when we come back. Associated Press, need help filling out your tax return? Don't call the IRS. They changed these regulations about 6 years ago where CPAs are now liable. CPAs will give you none of the basic write-offs. They will just try to give half your money to the private Federal Reserve Collection Agency, the IRS, because they're liable. You got to go get a tax lawyer now. And it doesn't even matter because there is no law. It's just a bunch of criminals, and now they won't even tell you how to fill it out because they don't want you to use that as a defense. They want to rob you, and
we're on the march.
Stay with us.
The Empire's on the run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
From the water table to our soils to the atmosphere itself, our world is becoming more and more toxic each and every day. But it's not just the air outside that's toxic. Indoor air has been shown to have 2 to 5 times higher concentrations of pollutants than even outdoor air. And most Americans spend 90% of their time inside using toxic chemicals within their homes. There are more than 42 million smokers in the United States. Well over 1,000 types of mold and mildew linked to numerous conditions. And don't forget the fact that 6 million Americans live with pets they're allergic to as well. When I began to research these statistics, it was clear to me it was time to start cleansing my lungs in order to combat the toxic environment that we cannot escape but that we can fight back against. Made with organic and wild cultivated herbs and manufactured in the USA, the new InfoWars Life Lung Cleanse is here in a convenient spray bottle that can be brought with you throughout any toxic environment. Now available exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139.
The government's Department of Homeland Security is buying up loads of ammo. At the same time, they're restricting civilians' rights to own and purchase firearms. Can you put two and two together? Infidel body armor can stop every round, including hollow points and 308 sniper rounds, is reasonably priced and fully legal. But for how long? Go to InfidelBodyArmor.com, spelled I-N-F-I-D-E-L, BodyArmor.com. Infidel body armor just won't quit.
When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
Every year we make resolutions to lose weight and get in shape. And the truth is, it's hard, even with diet and exercise, because of toxic food and our environment that is stressing our bodies more than ever before. Working with experts in nutrition and biochemistry, I found that super high-quality nutraceuticals, in addition to my diet and exercise, were the answers that synergistically worked. I can see the drastic changes every day with the amount of weight I've lost, my increased stamina, and more of a twinkle in my eye. That's why we are now so excited to launch the InfoWars Life Resolution Pack, combining three essential formulations: oxygen-based cleanser oxy powder, the secret 12 bioavailable vitamin B12, and your choice of super female or super male vitality. Now all available at a discounted price to you and your family to bring in the new year and make 2015 a true success. That's InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. 2015 is the year to do it, and it all starts at InfoWarsLife.com.
You are listening to an InfoWars.com frontline report. It's Alex Jones.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. There is a literal orgy of insane news today. Europe's leading rabbi says let Jews carry guns for protection. That's out of Newsmax. Hey, rabbi, I got a better idea. How about everybody in Europe's able to carry guns, including felons? Because felons are going to carry guns anyways, so I don't want any gun laws. Any gun laws other than private property, people should be able to restrict it on their private property if they see fit. Back in the old days, even 60, 70 years ago, in fact, before the 68 Gun Control Act, when you got out of prison, if you'd been arrested with a gun at the time and you owned it, they would give you your gun back. Famously, what is it in High Plains Drifter with Clint Eastwood? When they let the bad guys out of the jail at the beginning of the movie, they give them their guns. That's how it really worked, because a criminal's going to have a gun anyways. You don't take somebody's horse and you don't take somebody's gun. That's why you could be executed for stealing somebody's horse, because somebody could die if you took their horse. Now, Hollywood sells the image of Wild Wild West high crime. If you actually study the first 100 years of U.S. history, other than wars and infighting, crime was very, very low because most people were armed. And you certainly didn't have people's houses getting robbed. But Europe's leading rabbi let Jews carry guns for protection. Well, the head of Interpol said last year, which I thought was amazing, because Interpol's pretty corrupt in my view, when radical Islamists continue to attack shopping malls around the world, including Kenya, he said that it's now time for law-abiding citizens to be able to have concealed carry and to be armed. That will stop this. And that's absolutely true. Imagine if these Islamists would have tried to attack the average business in, say, Texas, where maybe 20% of people are concealed carry. It would look like trying to rob a police station instead of a bank. You would get your butt shot off. A prominent Jewish organization in Europe is petitioning the European Union to allow members of the Jewish community to carry guns for the essential protection of their communities. That won't be allowed, because if that idea came, well, then other people are going to want it, right? But see, the feminists say women shouldn't have guns because a woman being empowered to protect themselves, that's not feminist. Of course, it's completely feminist. It's beyond feminist. It's human. See, they want your guns to enslave you. And I know our listeners know that, but the general public still doesn't completely get it. They're starting to. The system arms to the teeth while telling us we should turn our guns in. The European Jewish Association is pressing for new legislation that would change the gun license laws, which are basically impossible in Europe to get guns, after a series of deadly attacks on Jews across Europe. Most recently during the Paris terrorist hostage siege, which killed four Jews in the kosher market. Yeah, in Israel, pretty much anybody can get an M16 to protect themselves. And they arm the settlers and everybody else. But then the ADL lobbies to take guns of American people. So I think what's good for Israel or Switzerland is good for us. Switzerland has the lowest crime rate in the world, and every military age person has to own a gun, and then after that, there's tax incentives to own guns. And when you're part of the militia, they do home inspections to make sure your guns are hidden in case a foreign enemy ever took over. And they have weapons caches in redoubts all over the hills and mountains where citizens can get in to caches of full auto grenade launchers, you name it. And by the way, Switzerland has one of the smallest militaries in the world, and for 500 years, no one will invade them. 450-something years. The story of William Tell is true. We had to do a report on William Tell that shot the apple off with the crossbow. They really made him do that. And then he got mad and went and killed a bunch of the police who were Austrian-Hungarian Empire, basically, had taken over Switzerland. And he started an uprising that overthrew them. That's why Switzerland became the model of us in 1776. Switzerland itself was imitating the free areas of the Netherlands previously, where the private business owners had to guard their own businesses at their ports from pirates. And so if you had a little port, you would have your own garrison, your own cannons, your own weapons. So the Netherlands and Switzerland is where we get this from. And if you study William Tell, then you know the rest of the story. And so that's why they have the lowest crime rate in the world, and they're armed to the teeth with armored redoubts, big steel doors they have keys to. They can trust their citizens, and they can open it up, and there's food and weapons in huge caches. And guess what? Nobody ever robs them.
Hey, Alex, I've actually been to Switzerland, and I've seen the armored redoubts. I've seen the tank blockades as you drive through these little villages.
Yeah, for folks that don't know, the people have the tanks. In fact, dude, you live there, what, for 6 months?
6 months back in the 90s. And
working on a ski resort. Tell folks about it. I'm glad you brought this up.
Well, it's interesting. And I thought it was, they had these tank blockades as you're driving
through. This is Rob Dew, the news director, speaking more and more. We're going to just have the crew chime in when they've got interesting points. I've told them to do that. So, Dew, spend a few minutes talking about Switzerland.
Sure. I went to Switzerland back in the early 90s. And what I thought was amazing was one, when we stayed on the ski resort, we go down into town and we had a place to stay in there. And it was a bomb shelter. Huge, probably 2 foot thick steel door. You go inside there, it had cots and stuff, but then they had storage units for people, Every one of them had a machine gun. A machine gun, a helmet. These guys, they were ready. And I thought, back at the time, I was probably a little more liberal than I am now, and definitely not as pro-gun. And I was like, oh, why are they allowed to have all these guns? And I asked one of the bartenders there, and they said, we're armed. We're armed. That's why nobody invades us. And then as you're going through the countryside, you see these concrete barriers that they had left over from World War II. They just keep them. They're set up. And you're not going to get any heavy armor. You're not going to get any tanks into Switzerland. You're not going to get very far, definitely. And you're going to be shot at by people. And there was also, they had trees. Their missile silos are disguised as giant trees up in the mountains. The Swiss are ready for anything. And that's why nobody invades them. And that's why they're able to remain neutral. And that's why they have.
And it's because 400 plus years ago, they got taken over. And they kicked the enemy out after 60-something years of occupation. And 400-plus years later, they're the richest, safest country in the world. And they've built new tank redoubts all over the country as well. And they are ready. And that's why nobody dared invade them.
Yeah, we got them up right now. That's exactly what it looked like. And it was amazing everywhere. And a lot of people that lived in the cities had little shacks that they would go to on the weekends and have gardens. The Swiss are definitely, they know what it's about. They know about nature, they know about the Second Amendment, and they know about freedom. And unfortunately, they live in socialist Europe, so they have some of those programs there, but it's a very clean place.
And they're trying to get rid of it. They're trying to get rid of the cantons. The reason they're successful, again, we're partially based on this, also the Iroquois Nation gave a lot to the Constitution, Bill of Rights. Jefferson talked about that. The Swiss system as well, they have their cantons that are their states that then go and meet, and the leaders of the cantons meet and are the federal government. Just like we in the past would send U.S. senators were elected by the legislature, they were creatures of the state, they could be recalled, and the states ran the country. Well, in 1913, at the same time they gave us the private Federal Reserve and the collection agency, the IRS, they got rid of that and made senators be popularly elected, making them then their own little kings. And so we need to go back to our Swiss roots and our Iroquois roots, because the Iroquois Confederation and others were some of the most successful natives and didn't have as much warring, because they would have all their sub-tribes, you know, elect leaders who would then go vote. So again, that's what we come from. Native American and Swiss and Dutch systems fused together, not Greek democracy. We do not come from Greek democracy. That is a lie. Greek democracy was a bucket for black stones and a bucket for white stones. It was only in a few of their states. And if they didn't like what you said, the elite got to vote, not the average man, not the average woman. In fact, most men were slaves. You know, Greeks were slaves. Slavery was just across the board. And but the higher up elite would get to go vote. If they didn't like what you said, they'd go vote, and they would black stones would be a no vote, white stones a yes vote. And if there were more black stones than white stones on a vote to kill you, then they wouldn't kill you. But if there were more white stones, they would kill you. Then they'd vote on how to kill you. That's a democracy where if 51% votes to say make black people slaves again, black people are slaves again. If in a democracy, if they vote to take from people that have good health records and have been paying their insurance and double your prices to then pay off insurance companies, it happens. But in a republic, I don't care if 90% of people vote to make black people slaves and put them in a field and put a rope around their neck and make them pull plows. The black folks or the white folks or anybody else that's being oppressed have a right to say no and fight to defend themselves, because in a republic, you can't vote to take somebody's private property or make them live like you want them to or follow your God or not follow your God. This is what America is, and they will not tell us. They lie, and they tell us it comes from the Greeks. And I'm not bashing the Greeks. Some of the philosophy, culture, and architecture does, and it contributed to the Renaissance overall. But our system is Swiss and Iroquois. It is not Greek, and it's a giant lie that we are a Grecian democracy. We are not a Grecian democracy. And again, Greece at one time had more than 20 kingdoms, depending on which period of the Greeks. So you could find any system you wanted in the Greek system. And I've kind of gone off on a rant here, dude. It's just that the average American does not know where we came from. Well, Jefferson told us the Swiss and the Iroquois is where he came up with the Constitution, along with Magna Carta, So it's a fusion of English common law, Iroquois, and Swiss ideas, and we just need to know what our American roots are. But isn't it interesting that they don't want Hispanics to feel included in Texas, even though the Constitution was written by the Hispanic founder? More than 35% of the people that voted in the first legislature were Hispanic. They want to exclude Hispanics from being part of Texas culture when they're at the very heart of it. And they want to exclude Native Americans out of the Constitution, and that they were the main model, even above the Swiss. Isn't that interesting, dude?
It's very interesting. And when that was one of the things Russell Means talked about when we went to visit him. He's like, did you know that? Did you know that your Constitution's based off Iroquois law? And it's amazing that they don't teach kids that. They teach kids, and you hear everybody say that, we're a democracy, we're a constitutional republic, and people don't realize that because it's not taught to kids. And it's sad. And there's a New York Times article bringing up Iroquois Constitution, a forerunner to colonist democratic principles.
But see, they lie and call it democratic principles. Yeah. It's a limited democracy in that you can do whatever you want as long as you don't hurt somebody else. But the majority cannot vote to take the rights of a minority, and the minority rights and the majority rights are all codified, and those are the rules of the game. You cannot violate them. And the minute you violate them, you're now in a mob rule tyranny. And that's what we have, where special interest, the IRS, the White House can engage in any crime they want, and they're above the law. But the IRS can tell some old lady who's 85 years old, 10 years ago, we think you underpaid $1,000, and so with interest, it's now $50,000, and then they drain the old woman's bank account, make her sell her house, throw her out on the street, and we stand for this as a society? We put up with this garbage? This is pure bull. The IRS has written the rules on record to screw everyone over where it's impossible. And now the New York Times reports that law lets IRS seize accounts on suspicion, no crime, no charges, of people with no criminal records because they deposit cash. Ever. You ever deposit under $1,000? Well, she didn't make $1,000 a day with her small restaurant she had for 40 years. They took her life savings, $33,000, that she had receipts on. They don't care. This is tyranny. This is evil. This is what was happening in William Tell's time in Switzerland. In fact, do remind me, I'm going to do a special report on William Tell. It's riveting stuff.
Yeah.
And again, where's the movie about William Tell? Where's the movie about the Iroquois Nation? Where's the movie about Magna Carta?
Where's the movie about George Washington?
You know, where like is it? It's all so epic when you read the real history books that you cannot believe it. It's so epic. America.
I think that's part of our job, is to retell the history that they're trying to hide and that they don't teach kids anymore. It's literally, there is a dark period in when America was first being formed that they don't teach kids.
And of course, America had a lot of problems and a lot of swashbuckling and a lot of battles and evil and six different empires trying to take over this open area and all the different native tribes getting different groups that want to double cross each other. People are people. We all act the same.
When there's always going to be evil, it's our job to stand up to it and point out when it's wrong.
Absolutely.
And we shouldn't be afraid to do it.
Absolutely. So I've covered about 10 articles so far. Just look at this. How about the Jewish group comes out and says, let's arm everybody in France? I mean, what's going to happen if France says, okay, if you're Jewish, you can have a gun, but nobody else can? Isn't that discrimination? But see, under political correctness, if you're a protected minority, you get rights that other people don't. But I think it's a great idea, and I agree with the head of Interpol saying it's time to arm people. That will put an end to this very, very quick. Now, let's continue here. Four top Secret Service executives told to leave their post in agency shakeup. This is a persecution, ladies and gentlemen. Let me give you a little news flash. There have been members of the Secret Service that have always been visiting hookers. I don't care what doctors, lawyers, auto mechanics, there's a percentage of every profession that sees hookers. I mean, that's been going on since before civilization. Okay? They use that as this big deal to now persecute a bunch of people in the agency who, again, if they were going after them for real corruption, like the CIA blackmailing Congress and hacking their computers, they've now investigated themselves and says it's fine, then I'd say, yeah, go out for Secret Service. This is the same White House persecuting the military, persecuting Petraeus right now over a girlfriend. Oh, let's indict him over a girlfriend. This is the same Justice Department that is openly running Fast and Furious, covering up Benghazi, covering up all these big banks and corporations that are tax exempt. This is the same Justice Department that is engaged in IRS persecution in a reign of terror that makes Richard Nixon look like an angel cake. They just are in no position to be involved in any of this. But that shows you there's a major purge going on. Charges recommended against Petraeus, former mistress from North Carolina, under investigation. Again, I'm not saying it's good he was doing whatever he was doing, but you can have foreign banks signing us on to $2 trillion, $2 quadrillion, $2,000 trillion. We can have all this, the president becoming a dictator, opening the borders, a secret plan to legalize all the illegals, issue 40 million green cards, on and on and on. None of that's an issue. It's Petraeus had a girlfriend. Now, it'd have been like the royal family, and it'd have been like a 10-year-old boy that he killed. Then he wouldn't be in trouble. It's a crime. He's with a woman.
Virtually anyone can hack your cell phone and track your calls, your texts, your emails, your every movement, but only if they can detect a signal. Stay one step ahead of hackers and Big Brother with a Blockit Pocket, a custom-made pocket infused with pure silver that creates a complete Faraday enclosure for your cell phone. For free shipping to the Lower 48, visit BlockitPocket.com or call 888-315-9618. BlockitPocket.com. Enhancing health and privacy.
Hunters, anglers, campers, and survivalists, get back to nature. Expand your horizons with the highest quality, most versatile, unique slingshots and sling bows on the market at slingbow.com. Slingbow products are compact and models start from just $17.98. They're perfect for your bug out bag or storing in your vehicle. Give yourself and your loved ones the excitement and tradition of slingbow, a new frontier in archery and truly modern twist on this primitive survival tool. Feel the thrill only at slingbow.com.
This is a serious topic for all men. Every single man listening may have a prostate problem if he lives long enough. That's right. All of us men may suffer from a prostate problem, like urinating more often, waking at night to urinate, or problems with intimacy. That's why every man needs to call for a free bottle of Super Beta Prostate, a non-prescription formula guaranteed to reduce the symptoms of your enlarged prostate. It's free. Pay only shipping and handling. Just call 1-800-964-7470. Prostate problems may not be an issue of if. They can be an issue of when. Super Beta Prostate's ingredient is clinically shown to reduce urges to urinate, reduce waking at night to go, and help improve intimacy. Call for your free bottle. Just call 1-800-964-7470. That's 1-800-964-7470. Call 1-800-964-7470.
What good is a Big Berkey water filter?
We get that question a lot here at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. And in a word, the answer is protection. Protection from water main breaks, E. coli contamination, environmental chemical spills, pesticide runoff, chlorine taste and smell, and all forms of fluoride. Plus, Big Berkey water filters are the original gravity water filter system and most trusted on the market for a reason. Tested by multiple independent NSF EPA certified labs, they are the gold standard in water purification. At only 1.7 cents a gallon, a single set of filters can last for 5 to 10 years. That means big savings. Big Berkey, the one that's powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water. Get a Big Berkey today at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. GCN listeners receive 5% off all ceramic filter systems. Visit our website or call 1-877-99-BERKEY. That's 877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey Water Filters, for the love of clean water.
Monday through Friday from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Central Standard Time, we're here live. Syndicated radio broadcast blasting out worldwide. Simulcasting a full TV production at Infowars.com/show. You can find the free video feed there. Send that free video feed that we have the embed code posted under it. Or if we don't, it should be added. Post that free video feed to your Facebook, to your Twitter. Send that link out in email. Get your friends and family to tune in. Get a PrisonPlanet.tv membership in the month of January and get almost half off. $220 a month is what it costs, or $250 a month. And then that comes down to 12 cents per person, because 20 people can use each membership. That's PrisonPlanet.tv. See the nightly news, the subscription. See all the archives, my documentary films, ebooks, so much more. Takes about a minute to sign up. PrisonPlanet.tv. And you're signing up and being a member supports the broadcast. So, again, I want to thank all of you that are subscribers. Also, there's a lot of talk out there about what the best gravity-fed filters are. We sell ProPure G2 systems at the entire family. We're the biggest distributor in the world because we sell for the lowest price with 10% off promo code WATER. It's the lowest we're allowed to advertise it for. We're in a contract. It is the lowest. And we're allowed once a year to do things like free shipping. Well, we're doing it in the month of January. We have free shipping on all of the ProPure family of gravity-fed stainless steel filters, and we have side-by-side comparisons with the lab test, with videos, and the links at InfoWarsStore.com. Talk is cheap. Ours is the best and beats the competition hands down. That's why we sell it. Clearly filtered, cuts out almost as much as it does, but is it a lot less expensive? And we have that discounted as well at InfoWarsStore.com or 888-253-3139. We have the best shower head filters and other systems for the price. It's what I use in my home. You end up absorbing as much fluoride and chlorine and other garbage through your skin as you do as drinking it. The studies show your children breathe it. It goes through the skin. Key to have those, and it supports the broadcast. We have high quality, very affordable reverse osmosis systems as well. Just a huge area for high quality water filtration. That's how we fund our operation, selling things at very competitive prices that are high quality that we use. So it's a win-win-win, and we get good, what you'd call reap what you sow, karma, whatever. We believe in only using things that we believe in and that we use. InfoWarsStore.com or 888-253-3139. Now, we've got Dr. Group, who's here. He's come up from South Texas. Huge investigative report. It's hiding in plain view that the flu shot is killing people and causing mystery illnesses. He's going to give the medical science behind it. That's all coming up and a lot more with Dr. Group. U.S. loosens embargo on Cuba, making trade and travel easier. I don't like communism. I don't like Fidel Castro. The conservative Cuban community is one of the most pro-liberty groups out there. That said, I do want to open Cuba up, because opening it up to trade and opening it up now after 60 plus years, or almost 60 years, whatever it is, since the embargo's been in there since like 61, so I mean, do your math, because it is over 60 years. Since all of this has been going on, Obama has now eased them, but it's selective. And I warned of this. This is the crony capitalist model. It's why they like to partner with dictatorships, where they will now allow select corporations and groups in and will still then selectively prosecute people. So it's not safe to go to Cuba under this. We knew this was coming. This is the model. They will allow selective groups, selective corporations to operate, and not generally. You either totally open it up or you don't open it up at all. That's my view. Opening it up would cause the communist dictatorship to fall over time. I don't think it would still be there. They wouldn't have done this, but it's just another bad move. I mean, it's like Obama offering free tuition. Turns out it massively increases the prices, just like Obamacare was supposed to be free. It's all screw jobs on top of screw jobs. Stay with us.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNlive.com today.
The average person's life is filled with unexpected challenges. Unlock the energy it takes to defeat these daily beasts with Super Male or Super Female Vitality, specifically designed to assist the body in regulating proper hormone balance to create superior vitality in males and females. Supercharge and conquer your world at InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139.
The government's Department of Homeland Security is buying up loads of ammo. At the same time, they're restricting civilians' rights to own and purchase firearms. Can you put two and two together? Infidel body armor can stop every round, including hollow points and 308 sniper rounds, is reasonably priced and fully legal. But for how long? Go to InfidelBodyArmor.com, spelled I-N-F-I-D-E-L, BodyArmor.com. Infidel Body Armor. Just won't quit.
You're listening to The Alex Jones Show.
Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
We've got world news coming up, science and technology and health, Middle East news we're going to be breaking down. Dr. Group's going to be in studio with some really important news on what the flu shot's doing, causing the flu, causing mystery illnesses, causing deaths. We've got a stack of news on that front as well. Again, I was getting into this earlier in the last hour. It makes me so angry that the IRS is targeting tens of thousands of nonprofit Christian, pro-life, and constitutional organizations and criminally going after them with no evidence and admitting it's political persecution, and the IRS says they will now continue all of that selectively. They issued every charity release to any liberal group that requested them last year and denied almost every new application for conservative nonprofits. This is unprecedented. And now George Soros, the Washington Times did an analysis of it. And again, we just blew up the video that showed on the signs who was backing it. And they were all Soros groups. Well, now it turns out that the money from Soros is going directly in to stir up these anti-police demonstrations, trying to scapegoat the police as the end-all, be-all problem in America and in the world. Certainly there's problems with police. Certainly they become militarized, but that's the globalists. That's the feds. I mean, Soros worked with militarized police in Nazi Germany and was one of their top minions and was very well rewarded and made his first millions off of that. So I just want to point out who's behind this. Now, that said, when you look at the Albuquerque situation, last Friday, and in fact, you guys print me that article. I forgot to cover that in detail. They indicted the two officers that shot the unarmed homeless man to death. And why did they indict them? The grand jury indicted them. Because one of the cops driving up says, I can't wait to blow this guy's testicles off and kill him. And the other guy was celebrating. And then they fire on him and go, booyah, and are all excited and have the dog bite him when he's dead. It's clearly cold-blooded murder by mentally ill killers, in my view. So they now have been charged with murder. And again, that is the story. DA's office bypasses grand jury, I guess, because they wouldn't take action. The Albuquerque department continues to kill unarmed, innocent people and has been arrogant about it. And it's causing a total collapse in confidence in the system. Do you see George Soros out there stirring up trouble? No, because it's a Democrat-controlled area. This is purely partisanship, just like the Democratic Party and Soros funded Occupy Wall Street. Occupy Wall Street had some good points. A lot of the corruption comes from Wall Street, but it's not free market. It's crony insider fraud. It's gangsterism. But after a year of that, when they couldn't organize it into a Democratic Party group, even though they financed it, Obama in 36 cities had SWAT teams, federal SWAT teams, raid them and arrest them, and including snipers prepared to kill the peaceful leaders. That came out in the news last year. So see, they're just trying to get some big infighting movement going to distract us from black unemployment doubling under Obama. Are there legitimate cases to be investigated of the police killing innocent black men? Absolutely. Do cops sometimes get off because they're cops? Absolutely. Do they brutally murder people sometimes? Absolutely. Do they get off sometimes? Absolutely. But does that mean when George Soros tries to stir up a race war, it's good? No, because a race war is not going to help anybody. And I know I've harped on that ad nauseum. It's just that here it is in the Washington Times, 33 million this last year to stir up these groups. 33 million just to stir up the race war stuff. I mean, he runs MSNBC. It's the race war channel. 33 million.
When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
The average person's life is filled with unexpected challenges. Unlock the energy it takes to defeat these daily beasts with Super Male or Super Female Vitality, specifically designed to assist the body in regulating proper hormone balance to create superior vitality in males and females. Supercharge and conquer your world at InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139.
Every year we make resolutions to lose weight and get in shape. And the truth is, it's hard, even with diet and exercise, because of toxic food and our environment that is stressing our bodies more than ever before. Working with experts in nutrition and biochemistry, I found that super high-quality nutraceuticals, in addition to my diet and exercise, were the answers that synergistically worked. I can see the drastic changes every day with the amount of weight I've lost, my increased stamina, and more of a twinkle in my eye. That's why we are now so excited to launch the InfoWars Life Resolution Pack, combining three essential formulations: oxygen-based cleanser oxy powder, the secret 12 bioavailable vitamin B12, and your choice of super female or super male vitality. Now all available at a discounted price to you and your family to bring in the new year and make 2015 a true success. That's InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. 2015 is the year to do it, and it all starts at InfoWarsLife.com.
Another major health threat, this one in Toledo, Ohio, where everybody in the entire city has been told not to drink the water.
Ohio's governor declaring a state of emergency.
Did you know that the average person uses about 80 to 100 gallons of water at home every single day? If there's a water emergency, will you be prepared?
Panicked residents forming long lines throughout the day.
We're here at a supermarket in Toledo. You can see the shelves empty where water once was.
To stay safe and healthy during a crisis, you must have access to safe, clean water. Water which will not be available at your local grocery store.
There's a mad dash on right now to stock up on supplies.
The ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system is a must-have for every modern, independently minded household. Protect your family's safety during an emergency. Go to InfoWarsStore.com today to purchase your ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system or call 1-888-253-3139.
He's the T-Rex of political talk. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're now into the second hour on this worldwide broadcast. I am your host, Alex Jones. We have breaking news out of Belgium. Live reports of three dead in anti-terror raid in Belgium. Belgium public television channel, RTBF, is reporting that three people have been killed during a police counterterrorism raid in Vervares in the east of the country. The Belga news agency quoted federal prosecutors saying there had been a police operation near the center of the town, but did not confirm there had been casualties. I wonder if it'll turn out that they're patsies trained by ISIS in one of those third world Middle Eastern countries that have been turned over to their control by the West and $10 billion being given to them. Regardless, it'll be used to try to take more people's basic freedoms. Casualties in Belgium, police anti-terror raid. That's the London Telegraph headline, 3 dead. So we'll continue to watch that as it unfolds. I want to welcome Dr. Edward Group in studio with us for the rest of the hour. We'll be interspersing news throughout the broadcast. Again, I think it's big news that it's now been documented in a Washington Times report that George Soros has spent $33 million last year financing race war groups, anti-police groups, in an attempt to stir up civil unrest in America so the feds and Obama can save us. He, of course, learned back when he was 15 as a Nazi collaborator, helping ferret out and find Jews and robbing them, that having a destabilized country is a great way to make money for people that have aided and abetted mass murderers like George Soros. So, again, I told you he was behind it. We did research on the groups that were out there. Now it's in the Washington Times today. The CIA has put out a report saying that it's perfectly fine for them to spy on Congress and blackmail Congress, basically. They say no wrongdoing, an agency search of computers. It's just a search of the computer. It's not violating you. When your smart television records everything you do and, quote, sends it to third parties, as Samsung, Microsoft, and others admit they're doing, it's okay. I mean, they're just recording you and giving it to somebody. I mean, be kind of like if your neighbor got up at dinner at 9 at night and saw you looking through the window at them, your neighbor might come out and punch you in the nose. But nowadays, you just go, hey, I mean, your TV watches you. What's the big deal? 1984 is an instruction manual. Didn't you get the memo? Now, the reason we've got Dr. Group here is so important. In the last few months, it's emerged that thousands have been dying from mystery illnesses, super pneumonia. They're calling it Legionnaire's disease on steroids. Even the New York Daily News has been talking about that. There is so many new, bizarre things emerging. And I know that when there's a real pandemic, as happened in 2014 when I lost three family members, to basically super pneumonia in Texas, that the media wouldn't cover it. Well, this year, it's so bad so far in the winter of 2014-2015 that we're now 15 days into, that they're starting to report on how serious it is. And Rob Dew was the one that pointed out a few weeks ago, so we called Dr. Group because he'd been reporting on it as well, that we're seeing children all over the country, hundreds of them that we know about. I've got over 30 articles here just in the stack today where the little kids take the flu shot and then die a week later of the flu. Now, they're on the news saying, oh, you better get another shot or you better take Tamiflu because this year's mutation, we didn't guess it right. It doesn't help you. They've never guessed correctly. The bigger the hoax, as Joseph Goebbels and Hitler said, the more they'll believe it. The bigger the lie. The flu shot on record, just search engine, taking flu shot doubles your chances of getting flu, lowers immune system. There's a reason flu is worse. And they have this fake number of 34,000 a year that die from it. That's 34,000 people that die of malnutrition. They have cancer, diabetes, amputees. They've had surgeries. You name it. It's well known that they then attribute to flu. So, yes, if you're really sick because you've had 15 flu shots over the years, then you take another flu shot. They have all these movies coming out about, well, you're going to get Alzheimer's when you're 20 now. All these neurological disorders are just going straight up. I saw studies 20 years ago when I first got on air. I saw studies 6-7 years ago again. It comes out all the time. Flu shots connected to Alzheimer's neurological disorders. They cause autoimmune responses in the body that are much worse than if you have an allergy to a bee sting, which can also make you swell up and die. It's simple. A lot of people are allergic, to use a layman term, to vaccines. That's only one level, though. And the inserts say it. Confirm, flu vaccine increases risk of serious pandemic. That was the H1N1, and that was directly out of the Canadian government and others. Now, joining us for the balance of the hour is Dr. Edward Group of the Global Healing Center. He's also helped us pioneer some of the groundbreaking products at InfoWarsLife.com. We're going to talk about the latest on this, go through all this with him, and then talk about some of the ways that we can bolster our immune systems naturally against the new super viruses and things that are coming out of the vaccines. And again, much of the vaccine manufacturing is corrupted with the RNA and DNA of the animal cultures, the egg cultures, the fetal cultures. It's raised in, just like Pepsi tests their flavoring with fetal cells. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, we're not in Kansas anymore. Dr. Group, thank you for coming up from South Texas, from your clinic, to break all this down with us. Flu pneumonia, worst ever. This year's flu is going to be the worst ever. Spiking pneumonia and flu cases. But they admit vaccination for flu, with their big push, is the highest ever. We backed it off, you know, 6-7 years ago. They've doubled down. Mystery illness. What is the mystery illness everybody's getting? Government pushes vaccines with mega mercury sterility drugs. Government's new drugs for the year are full of sterilization and death-causing materials. And the Tamiflu scam. Dr. Group, thanks for joining us. Break it down.
Well, first of all, it's impossible to develop a flu shot because the influenza virus replicates so often, and that's why...
Not debated.
There's over 300 documented influenza viruses, so basically what they do is they just choose each individual one that they want to include in the vaccines. The scary thing is women are getting flu shots when they're pregnant, so what they're trying to do is introduce these compounds, like what you're talking about, RNA, DNA, and I'm going to go over a few of those too as well. But if you look at the 13 flu vaccines or flu shots that were approved this year, if you can zoom in on this, one of the ones that I'm the most concerned about is the Fluvial, and that has 25,000 times the amount of mercury allowable by the EPA in it, and it's got 51 parts per million. And what they're doing with these flu shots now is they're doing trivalent and quadrivalent strains in here. So let's say you were to mix two strains together. You don't know what's going to happen with that. Then they learn three strains. Let's say influenza A, influenza B, H1N1 subtype, H3N2 subtype, swine flu. And the interesting thing is I've broken this down to show people how the pharmaceutical companies make money on all these things and how they put out the propaganda and why this is all done on purpose. When you start creating and injecting children, as you can see, these vaccines, most of them are approved for 3 years and up. When you start injecting all these things in the body, what you have to worry about is not only the individual viral strains, but what else is included in those vaccines. And courtesy of the CDC and the FDA.gov site, I have a list of some of the most toxic things that are in here. You have most of these ingredients can cause sterility in males and also mess with the reproductive system in females. There are also endocrine disrupting chemicals in there. There's antibiotics in here. That's why people are developing resistance to some of the bacterial bugs as well. Mercury, Triton X, polysorbate 20. The Fluvilax vaccine this year has maiden Darby canine kidney cell proteins in it. I don't know where they're getting the dogs from to get the kidney cells from the dogs and the culturing.
And let's be clear, that's the same thing with monkeys that gave over 100 million Americans cancer, according to the CDC declassification in 1987. Through that 40-year vaccination program, they knew, and Dr. Sox on video admitting that it all had SV40 that would end up giving almost everyone cancer. It embeds in your DNA, the RNA, and then starts causing mutations. That's why we have all these rare cancers that are so popular now. This is over-the-top insane.
It is over-the-top insane because what are they going to be doing? Next year they're going to have 20 influenza substrains. The next year they're going to have 25. I mean, when are they going to put 300 substrains in there? I mean, it's all designed to weaken the immune system.
And they're training everyone. Soon everyone's going to have Alzheimer's. Soon everyone will have cancer. But no one says, oh, the vaccine says it does that. This is an extermination program.
The reason why they have Alzheimer's at 20 is because they get a flu shot every year. And if you combine, let's say, 1 cc, 3 cc's of these flu shots, and you give it to somebody, well, they know now that these flu shots can cross the placenta, too, as well, and get into the baby. So let's say you give someone for 20 years a flu shot. Not only do they have mercury, but they also have aluminum. And you know what happens when you put mercury and aluminum together? For the neurofibrils in the brain, it completely fries and melts away the neurons in the brain.
It supercharges it.
It supercharges it, and that's why you're seeing...
Is that because the aluminum's an adjuvant and then accelerates the power of the mercury?
Yes, it does. It highly, by 1,000 times, accelerates the...
But that's good to have your son playing football at 17 and at 25 is dead. I mean, this is kind of a, because you can be in a march or a run and raise some money for the very company's doing it.
Well, it creates mental illness too.
Yeah, but exactly. But I mean, never try to find out why all this is exploding off the chart. Just let the companies doing it grandstand and then raise money off charity to, quote, find a cure for what they did on purpose.
Well, that's the way it works. It's a corporation. I mean, they're in it for money and the depopulation, and they want everybody sick, and they want everybody dependent upon the government, and that's what links it to the Tamiflu and some of the other antivirals.
Stay there. I want to go through the mystery illness and the evidence you've got that it's actually causing it, the flu shots, what's happening in the body. And then I want to talk about the incredible push. I mean, I have been bullied in elevators and in grocery stores. Get your flu shot by nurses and citizens. There's a cult now really pushing it. Stay there.
Millions of people are going to get sick this winter from colds, flus, and other illnesses. Make sure you're not one of them. Protect yourself with Supernatural Silver, a revolutionary new product. Recent advances in silver technology have resulted in a silver solution that can be used daily to help prevent bacteria, viruses, and fungus. Supernatural Silver is safe enough to use daily, while powerful enough to help your own immune system destroy the causes of many serious diseases. Supernatural Silver has the ability to terminate entire colonies of harmful bacteria at several hundred times the effectiveness of colloidal or ionic silver. The Science Digest Journal says, silver is our mightiest germ fighter. It is virtually non-toxic and is emerging as a wonder of modern medicine. Go to supernaturalsilver.com today and use the promo code SILVER2015 for 30% off. Give yourself and your loved ones a fighting chance with Supernatural Silver.
Hi, folks. Alex Jones here with some important information. I want to tell you about Matt Redhawk and his team of patriots over at My Patriot Supply. Several years ago, Matt was sitting in his two-bedroom apartment, frustrated with the direction this country was headed and the charlatans willing to sell us out for a quick buck. Deciding to take action, a company run by patriots for patriots was born. My Patriot Supply has never taken a loan or accepted outside funding. They now operate two distribution facilities and employ over 50 hardworking American men and women. It is rare to find companies who practice what they preach. And that's why I stock my pantry with high-quality storable foods from My Patriot Supply. Go to MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex today for special offers on emergency food storage or call their preparedness specialist at 866-229-0927. That's 866-229-0927. Do business with someone who shares your values. MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex.
What good is a big Berkey water filter?
We get that question a lot here at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. And in a word, the answer is protection. Protection from water main breaks, E. coli contamination, environmental chemical spills, pesticide runoff, chlorine taste and smell, and all forms of fluoride. Plus, Big Berkey water filters are the original gravity water filter system and most trusted on the market for a reason. Tested by multiple independent NSF EPA certified labs, they are the gold standard in water purification. At only 1.7 cents a gallon, a single set of filters can last for 5 to 10 years. That means big savings. Big Berkey, the one that's powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water. Get a Big Berkey today at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. GCN listeners receive 5% off all ceramic filter systems. Visit our website or call 1-877-99-BERKEY. That's 877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey Water Filters, for the love of clean water.
The CDC just announced flu vaccines may have the wrong strain of flu virus. You may not be protected. Whatever your lifestyle, your immune system is critical, and Immudyne provides your immune support. Doctor recommended, stimulant-free and not found in pharmacies. Go to Immudyne.com to find out more or to place an order. Or call 866-257-8668. That's Immudyne.com or 866-257-8668. Remember, Immudyne is key support for your immune system.
This is Dan Pilla. Do you owe the IRS money you can't pay? Are tax debts crippling you? I've defended people from the IRS for over 30 years. I've helped thousands, and I can help you too. I wrote the book on IRS settlement, and I'm telling you, there's no such thing as a hopeless case. Call 800-34-NO-TAX to finally get free of IRS debt. With the IRS's new programs, there's never been a better time to solve your problem. Call 800-34-NO-TAX. That's 800-34-NO-TAX or my website, danpilla.com.
Waging war on corruption, crashing the lies and disinformation. It's Leanne McAdoo and Joe Jennings in the control room as the Alex Jones Show broadcast worldwide from its new studios in Austin, Texas. And remember, if you're watching or listening to this transmission, you are the resistance.
What I'm having to do is just break the crew in because they like to be on air. We're just live impromptu. We're going to bring everybody back there more and more into the show, Dr. Grib. By the way, we'll be talking to Leanne and Joe and others about what they think about the flu vaccine and what's happening coming up a little bit in the next segment. But first, new breaking news on Belgium. Belgium arrests a police probe, Europe-wide terror links. They believe that the folks that they've just engaged in, looks like a gun battle, they're saying some may be dead, may have been connected to giving ammunition or arms to the brothers and others. So we will continue to break that down. There's a Bulgarian warrant, Spanish investigation looking for terrorists. I hope they can roll up these ISIS groups. The problem is they came out of the West. You're a special operations veteran yourself, Dr. Grib. You've seen a lot of this around the world, classified stuff you can't talk about. Watching our government fund ISIS, NATO fund ISIS, France kind of led this whole Syrian Free Army thing. Now they're attacking France. Before we shift gears back into flu, what does your gut just watching it tell you?
That they're trying to establish a police state. I mean, it's all about fear so they can train and militarize our individual county and city police departments, which they're already doing. I mean, they're created Homeland Security. They have the TSA, all of the military that are setting up checkpoints all over the United States, the special operations military groups that they're forming that are trained in civilian warfare, the FEMA camps. I mean, if you put every single thing together, it's really...
Doesn't look good.
It doesn't look good. It's all fear-based to create the fear and then the government to protect you.
And then George Soros spent $33 million last year, let's just say it, trying to stir blacks up.
All of it's done by design.
A Nazi collaborator trying to cause a race war. I mean, can you make that up? Truth is stranger than fiction. What is he doing walking around?
It gets deeper and deeper and deeper is one of the things because there's so many people this year. And I do believe that this year's flu is one of the worst on record.
Yeah, let's get into how big. I mean, this is an emergency public service announcement you're getting into. Sum it up, then we'll get into the data. I mean, you have it all there from the CDC. Worst on record when we have record flu shots.
Right.
More flu shots, worse flu.
If you look at this document right here, you'll see that every single region from the CDC site is elevated, 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 elevated.
Read that for radio listeners.
Okay, so region number one is elevated. All the way region 1 to 10, which are all the regions nationally in the United States, are elevated. That's the level that they're at right now from the CDC. There's few different types of strains that are out there in the flu shots.
And it correlates to what's in the flu shot.
Exactly, exactly.
People are getting the exact strains that are in the shot.
Exactly. The influenza A H1N1, which was bird flu that came out in 2009. There's an interesting story that I'm going to get into with that, considering the fact that Tamiflu is about to expire and the five-year expiration date, and they're trying to push out all the billions of doses of Tamiflu that they have left over. But then you have the AH3, which is a swine flu derivative, and you have the A subtyping and another B influenza. So this is what's reported by the CDC, and as we know, that usually the flu season is going to last all the way through February. So my main research has been, because my phones are ringing off the hook and people are saying, what can we do about this? Of course, I tell them, don't get the flu shot. Their doctors are recommending.
But CBS News said that mercury's good for my brain.
CBS News says a lot of things.
Okay.
True.
So you're saying they're lying. Well, I believe them. I mean, even though it's deadly poison, I believe them.
Well, you have 26 deaths already, child deaths this year because of the flu.
And I think it's way more than that.
That's what's been reported. And you have so many people missing work and you have so many kids missing school. And that's how it's spreading because they're using live viruses to spread this around to weaken people's immune system. And the thing is, they're coming back and saying, okay, these are the approved medications that we're allowing for this year's flu. Tamiflu is the big one. I don't know if anyone else noticed, but since October, pretty much the Tamiflu commercials have been running nonstop on all major TV channels. So why is it that we put an H1N1 virus in the flu shots this year and then come on the back end and then try to sell and prescribe Tamiflu?
And for those who don't know, Wolfgang Wodarg, the head of the EU Medical Commission later was able to confirm and came on our broadcast during the H1N1 outbreak that it had been put in vaccines a year before as a, quote, simulant to see how flu spread. It was a secret medical test, but it was a real flu virus. So then it showed up bigger the next year because it had spread into Mexico in the off-flu season. So they staged that whole deal. And it's just a minor blurb of the news. Oh, they staged it. Big deal.
Well, the whole flu shot is, it's a business, and it's just like prescription medications. This is something they can sell to 300 million people every single year and children.
Explain how it's connected to the mystery illnesses when we come back. Stay with us.
We're on the march. The empire's on the run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
Every year we make resolutions to lose weight and get in shape. And the truth is, it's hard, even with diet and exercise, because of toxic food and our environment that is stressing our bodies more than ever before. Working with experts in nutrition and biochemistry, I found that super high quality nutraceuticals, in addition to my diet and exercise, were the answers that synergistically worked. I can see the drastic changes every day with the amount of weight I've lost, my increased stamina, and more of a twinkle in my eye. That's why we are now so excited to launch the InfoWars Life Resolution Pack, combining three essential formulations: oxygen-based cleanser oxy powder, the secret 12 bioavailable vitamin B12, and your choice of super female or super male vitality. Now all available at a discounted price to you and your family to bring in the new year and make 2015 a true success. That's InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. 2015 is the year to do it, and it all starts at InfoWarsLife.com. From the water table to our soils to the atmosphere itself, our world is becoming more and more toxic each and every day. But it's not just the air outside that's toxic. Indoor air has been shown to have 2 to 5 times higher concentrations of pollutants than even outdoor air. And most Americans spend 90% of their time inside using toxic chemicals within their homes. There are more than 42 million smokers in the United States, well over 1,000 types of mold and mildew linked to numerous conditions. And don't forget the fact that 6 million Americans live with pets they're allergic to as well. When I began to research these statistics, it was clear to me it was time to start cleansing my lungs in order to combat the toxic environment that we cannot escape, but that we can fight back against. Made with organic and wild cultivated herbs and manufactured in the USA, the new InfoWars Life Lung Cleanse is here in a convenient spray bottle that can be brought with you throughout any toxic environment. Now available exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139.
Several months back, I started taking your Nason Iodine and your Supermeal. Prior to this, I was barely walking. Now I'm able to function as a human again.
InfoWarsLife.com. You've heard the callers of the show.
Your products are great. I use DNA Force. I use X2.
Thank you.
Supermeal Vitality and Lung Cleanse. Every day, they're great stuff.
Whether it's Survival Shield Nason Iodine or DNA Force, Supermeal Vitality, Super Female Vitality, Lung Cleanse, Fluoride Shields, Oxy Powder. I believe that all of these products will blow you away like they've done the thousands of other customers that have visited InfoWarsLife.com.
Yes, too. Just amazing what it's able to do to actually detox in the body. It's great stuff.
Check out InfoWarsLife.com today and the entire line of groundbreaking, cutting-edge, hardcore products.
As a community moves towards despotism, respect is restricted to fewer people.
Resistance to tyrants is obedience to God. It's Alex Jones.
Wow, we just had a little three-second glitch. I would imagine more of that an hour and a half into our first broadcast. We've done the nightly news for 6 months out of here or longer, but our first broadcast out of the new studio, one tiny glitch. I mean, I think folks are tuning in to see a train wreck. I don't know if they're going to get to see that today. Great job on the crew and the studio and everything else. Really exciting. I want to thank all the listeners out there for, of course, making this entire transmission possible as well. Dr. Group is our guest here in studio. If you're a TV viewer, I want to direct you to this article. I'll also read it for radio listeners. Flu vaccine protects against wrong strain. U.S. health officials warn. That was a few weeks ago in the London Guardian. December 4th, or so I guess over a month ago. The point is, I didn't just say that earlier. That's admitted. They do this every year. And then I'll be at the health club in the steam room. And some old guy was like, yeah, I've been sick. I got the flu. You better get your flu shot. These people not getting it, give it to everybody. And I went to the old guy. This was like a week ago. I joined a health club. And I looked at him and I said, you know who I am, don't you? And he goes, yeah, I know who you are. And I was just like, well, wait a minute. So you get the flu shot every year? I do. And I'm sitting there and I go, well, but you got the flu and now you're kind of bitching at me as if I gave it to you. Because that's the line. You people that don't get vaccinated, that's in the news, you're causing everyone. Why? You didn't get vaccinated, so I got shingles. You didn't get vaccinated, so I got the flu. You didn't get vaccinated, so I got hepatitis when I got a blood transfusion or whatever. Hypothetical. If you've gotten it and it protects you, then me not getting it should not affect you, dumb. And then I was at a business deal, and I got on the elevator, and there was this mobile nurse with these two guys with her. And I said, oh, interesting, you're a mobile nurse. She looks at me, and she goes, this is about a month ago, get your flu shot. And I went, excuse me? And she goes, you heard me? Everybody needs to get it. It's an imperative. And then I've been in a Walgreens and heard them barking it. I was in the gym, the same gym, but not in the steam room. And this guy walks behind me when I'm on the elliptical and goes, everybody needs to get their flu shots. Now, he obviously knew who I was. So people know who I am, so they're barking at me. But I've talked to other people who aren't public figures. They're being barked at. So we went to record lows getting flu vaccine, actually, during the whole H1N1 thing 6 years ago, 5 years ago, because the public really didn't trust them. Stuff had been coming out about it. But then, since then, they have, it's got to be tripled, the amount of ads, the amount of people that get incentives to give the shots, free shots when you go in CVS, $100 sometimes when you go in this clinic or that clinic. It's being pushed at gas stations. It says, get a flu shot. And they got nurses everywhere. So record level, and then we have record flu, and they admit, doesn't even protect you. This shows the total hoax. This shows how insane it is. But before you get back into the medical evidence and why it's giving rise to these mystery illnesses and what's happening, Dr. Group, you're a healthcare provider. You have a lot of sources. Have you experienced what I just mentioned? Have you heard about it? What is going on with this huge push, this mind control that has bullied people into getting the flu shot?
It's all about profit, because 10 years ago, we never had signs in Walgreens and CVS. I mean, they didn't even have flu shots available there. So it's a big push because the big pharmaceutical companies and the manufacturers, it goes deeper than just the manufacturers of the vaccines. It goes the flu shot and then what to take for the flu shot. So you have to link the flu shot profits with the antiviral profits with Tamiflu and some of the other ones that are out there.
And it's about creating medical tyranny down the road. They're just preparing you that this is something you must do.
If there's no doctor's visit and there's no need for a prescription. They've authorized it so anybody behind the counter at Walgreens or anybody else can give you the flu shot. It's all about money, because they know that every single year they can get 300 million doses to children, to pregnant women, to everybody else. Out of those 300 million doses, they're also going to get massive side effects, Guillain-Barré syndrome, neurological disorders, problems with children. They're going to get excessive prescription medication renewals and doctor's visits off of that. And they're going to be able to get the money from the Tamiflu and all the other things that they're going to prescribe it
for. And we have newscast after newscast, and we did a special report last week that Rob Dew put together, where it shows local news going, psh, this little 8-year-old took the shot and was dead 2 days later. We don't know why it didn't protect her. They don't go the rest of the way. All these kids take the shot and are dead 2 days or a week later, and no one's saying we think the flu shot did it.
Any time that you have a government that passes a bill saying that the vaccine manufacturers are not going to be liable for any damages caused by the vaccine, that should make your hair stand up, because that just means that there is something wrong with it, and that means that there's going to be massive injury created. They're even working on, for next year's flu vaccine, nanoparticles that can be activated by electromagnetic frequencies.
Now, let's stop right there. That was in the BBC just last week. We can pull that up. They call it vaccines, which is a small amount of smallpox, and then you defeat it when you're healthy. You don't get sick when you're unhealthy so you don't die. Again, take it, the 500-year-old theory, for those that don't know, is you take what's bad, a little bit of it, when you're healthy, so that you have a chance to beat it and then get the immunity. But now the whole science of vaccines is nanotech, live viruses, you name it, that literally change the brain so you're, quote, never stressed again, or nanotech that change your body. This is science fiction. This is just government injecting stuff in you to change you. Oh, the troops won't be depressed anymore. I knew about that 10 years ago. People didn't believe me. The last 5 years, it's in the news. They're now giving troops these shots where they won't be depressed. They're the ones that go kill themselves because it's a lobotomy, basically, Dr. Grip. I'm ranting. Go ahead.
No, you're exactly right. We've talked about how many chemicals that people are exposed to through the food and the water and everything else, and there's a lot of different modes of attack. The nanoparticles, the scary thing about it is these could actually be activated with a smart meter. I mean, if you look at the big picture, you have all the smart meters on your homes. They could be activated with cell
phones. They're now putting chips in a lot of the new meds coming out that you ingest. I mean, you can see the plan.
They're putting cell phone towers on top of schools right now. I mean, that's just insane with all the children being exposed to high levels of electromagnetic radiation. They're subsidizing the schools even more. So when you link it all together and you look at the how they cause the flu by injecting the flu vaccine, how they use strains that such as the H1N1, which back in 2009, when the UK government spent $500 million stockpiling Tamiflu, and the U.S. government spent $1.3 billion stockpiling Tamiflu, that was 5 years ago. If you trace it back to the FDA and the emergency epidemic or pandemic report that they put around, that they extended the expiration date on Tamiflu and some of the other antivirals for 5 years. What's 5 years from 2009? 2014. That's right where we are right now. So why did they put the H1N1 in the 2014-2015 flu shot? It makes you wonder, if you go back and you look at this trail. But not only are you damaged from the flu shot, let's say you go to the doctor and you take Tamiflu. Well, there was a doctor in Salt Lake City, Dr. Peter Silas, back in 2009 when the bird flu hit, that was one of the leading prescribers of Tamiflu. And he noticed severe effects with the children that he was prescribing it to. Aggression, severe anger. One kid actually pushed his brother down the stairs and almost killed him because he was on Tamiflu. Violence, extreme hallucinations, mental illness, vomiting.
Well, they found the same thing in England, and we've been putting the headlines on the screen for radio listeners, that even government reports admitted it's basically a worthless drug. It's all worthless.
Right.
The shots are worthless. The Tamiflu is worthless, except it'll give you Alzheimer's, and it'll make your kids be deformed. I mean, and they know all this. They know it. It's sick.
Well, one of the ways that nobody knows that the pharmaceutical companies cause different things with prescription medications is the fillers and the things that they hide, the dangerous substances they hide in the pills. Let's say you have an antibiotic, or let's say with Tamiflu or something like that, it might be a 1,000-milligram capsule. You might only have 5 milligrams of the actual ingredient that they're putting in there. For example, with Tamiflu, they have FD&C blue number 2 in there, which causes brain cancer, abnormal cell growth, hyperactivity. They have titanium dioxide, which is now being linked to fibromyalgia type symptoms. All the people that think they have muscle pain, fibromyalgia is linked to titanium dioxide. They have sorbitol, benzoate. They even have sodium saccharin, saccharin sodium, propylene glycol. All of
that's antifreeze.
That are in.
Isn't propylene glycol antifreeze?
Antifreeze. So they put all.
Now, wait a minute. You're claiming antifreeze isn't good for me because CBS News says mercury's good for children. Then you would think antifreeze is good. Aren't you supposed to give antifreeze to your cat or dog in their water bowl?
If they're outside to keep their body temperature from freezing, yeah.
So we should do what the government says, not be conspiracy theories, and we should all start drinking antifreeze, right? Of course, I'm being sarcastic. Yeah. It will cause kidney failure and kill you. People use antifreeze to murder their spouses. Folks, this is insane. Say that again. Antifreeze is in it.
Antifreeze, titanium. I'm just reading off of a few here. There's propylene glycol, red 40, blue 1, blue number 2, artificial flavoring, which is most likely MSG. And by the way, the flu shots actually, some flu shots this year actually contain MSG. Sorbitol, monosodium citrate.
They use that as a brain adjuvant.
So you, it,
but they're putting in here what we know will jack you up.
Yes, and they're putting a lot of it in there.
Don't like government? Have a brain damage shot. We only gave the black people syphilis. Take the shot. Oh, you're having a convulsion. Trust us. Don't run. We're your friends. We come in peace.
How many people do you know that actually look up the ingredients in one of the prescription medications before they take it?
If aliens landed and said that they want to work with humans and they were going to give us all this great medical technology, and then we saw our cancer rates quadruple, and we saw our neurological disorders more than quadruple, and deformities increase, we would say the aliens are jacking with us. But our own government's doing it, and we just go, oh, we love you.
The CDC stands for Center of Disease Creation. That's all they do. They create disease. They work with the pharmaceutical companies. The pharmaceutical companies pay the top scientists to do the clinical studies. The report you're talking about is the Cochrane report that came out because the UK government and the German government wanted to review the Tamiflu because all of a sudden all these governments spent all this money. And the Cochrane group is some of the top scientists in the world, and they evaluated... First of all, Roche, who's licensed to produce Tamiflu from Gilead, which you remember Donald Rumsfeld sat on the board of that. You
can with all their scam vaccines.
You can trace all this back to the Bush family, the Rockefellers, the Rothschilds.
That was the anthrax shot, wasn't it?
The Gilead.
That was poor
Gilead.
And they had the lab up in Canada. They were subcontracting with Bioport.
Well, they do a lot of the development, and then they license it out, and they license it out so they don't have the liability.
Very loving.
But anyway, the Cochrane report did report that Tamiflu is basically doesn't do anything. It doesn't reduce.
Yeah, the headline was Tamiflu stockpiling worthless.
Right. So who paid for all that? The taxpayer.
But, I mean, if they just want to rip us off, that's one thing. How about hurting us with the deadly vaccines?
Right, exactly. Hurting us is a vaccine was never meant to be injected directly into the body. It's your immune system doesn't work that way. The way your immune system works is you breathe it in, and your way that your receptors react with your white blood cells and your neutrophils, they react to an antigen to develop an antibody. When you shoot anything inside the system via a needle, nothing like that ever happens in nature. So your immune system freaks out, it causes an immune response, and it's hard for your body to develop an antibody against it. So you have a lot of different side effects too that can happen. And believe it or not, even with the flu vaccine, it reduces your immune system to the point that a lot of times you get external or other types of bacterial infections, or you get pneumonia. You know, this is where the mystery illness thing that comes in. There's been about three or four different types of reports that I've been seeing with this year's flu. One is chronic congestion and sinus malfunction. The other one is respiratory, which I think is the H1N1 strain with a nagging cough that can go on for months and months and months. The other is flu-like symptoms when you're in bed with a fever, and the other is something associated with the stomach. So if you take quadrivalent flu vaccines and you mix them and you throw them out there all over the world, all that's going to do is cause one virus or one influenza virus to mix with another influenza virus and one influenza to mix with the swine flu and the H1N1, and it's going to create all these subcategories and all these other types of flu strains that are going to start affecting more and more and more people. And that's why the CDC announced that we're now pretty much in a pandemic state with this year's
flu. And then you've also got all the admitted and allowable contaminants from these facilities producing vaccines in some of the nastiest environments you can imagine, where there's just thousands, in some cases, of other viruses, bacteria, mold, just growing in there. And then they just suck it out, mix it together, inject it in, and you are literally putting monkey pus and vomit into your body.
Yes, like you said, and all these vaccines, by the way, are cultured on some sort of cell culture, and most of them are from egg, like what you said.
Well, they started out on dead babies, and then they move it onto the eggs to mass grow.
Yes, that's correct. And who knows where these eggs are coming from, and who knows where these canine cells and everything else. See, that's how you can secretly manipulate the RNA and the DNA. They might say that's a flu vaccine. Okay, they might put influenza viruses in there, but what's really going on? Because how are you going to get into the human DNA and RNA to change it? You have to use a virus as a carrier. Okay, viruses can go through.
That's right. It's the perfect Trojan horse delivery system.
It's a Trojan horse delivery where you can actually go inside the human cell, carry, you know, culture, do whatever you're doing to the DNA, RNA. No one talks about that. No one knows what they're doing to that. Okay, why are they putting RNA and DNA fragments in the flu vaccine? Why isn't it just influenza A? They're doing something to the RNA and the DNA, and they're using the virus.
Well, we know. And look, they Trojan horse the cell phones, the computers, the TVs, the medical stuff. This government's been caught thousands of times in lethal testing on whites, blacks. It doesn't matter. They've been caught. We would be insane to take this stuff. Just like in India and Africa, they run from the vaccine trucks. They know.
They do.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's simple. They're killing us. And you're right. They're putting Trojan horse. If 50 years ago they were putting Trojan horse cancer viruses in people to reduce population that trigger when hormone levels drop, as scientists have broken down, that are designed to kill you after you retire. They don't want to pay out your Social Security. Wonder what the new stuff is. Well, we know it's behavior modification. And we know they've got viruses tailored that attack certain receptors in the brain. And that's what they're doing to us.
They're obviously targeting different DNA and RNA pairs within us for the people that are getting the flu shot. And who
that's
knows
right.
If, you know, it,
we're going to skip this one network break because this is so important. I want you to be able to finish this point. Go ahead.
Well, the strange thing is that the vaccines, a lot of them, they're not made exactly the same. And there's alterations that are going on within, especially the live vaccines. So you might have a bad...
By the way, we're showing brain cells and what mercury does to them.
That's what mercury does to brain cells when it hits. It just completely dissolves the coating, the neurofibril coating of the nerve.
So, that's an important video, but we have one that's the electron microscope. I think it's pig brain and mercury, and you can just see it basically electrochemically explode.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, that's good for you because... The Fed said 10 years ago, Journal of Pediatrics, mercury helps children's behavior, not hurts it. Well, yeah, if you want drooling zombies, see the lawyer speak, then yeah, it does help the behavior. Because if we were dead, that would be better for them.
Well, it's the flu vaccine is just nothing more than an experiment. It's a social experiment, too, because if we really had, like, let's say, three flu vaccines that were approved by the FDA, and then all the doctors all over the United States got those three flu vaccines... But that's not the way it works. All the lots are different. Some lots have more mercury than others. And this part of the country gets a certain amount of this vaccines. These doctors get certain vaccines. These doctors get certain flu shots.
And by the way, that was declassified 6 years ago in China, Germany, and the UK. They, quote, secret program where they get, quote, clean vaccines. So they're actually getting real vaccines. And then we don't. Sorry, I interrupted you.
No, what I'm saying is it's very strange the way they're doing it. They're almost creating, like, let's say we want the southern United States to have more of the H1N1. We want the western United States to have more of the influenza A. And you can actually see that on the documents we showed earlier, that in the different regions, you're seeing more of one individual virus than the other one. So it's almost planned. It's a planned attack.
I think we should trust them. I trust Monsanto.
Well, I don't know.
I mean, so what have been all the studies, the BT corn within three generations kills all the guinea pigs or makes them deformed with their organs outside their body and hair growing out of their mouths. And we see similar things starting to happen with humans. What's wrong with that?
Information.
Isn't it a gift for Monsanto to have a deformed baby?
Information is power. So, I mean, if you know about this, it doesn't take long to look up flu shot dangers.
No, I'm not going to read the insert where it admits it could kill me. I'm just going to take it.
Because you're going to listen to your doctor.
And the next time somebody bosses me around, I'm going to say, yes, sir, you're right, thank you. No, actually, I say to him, look, you need to not be aggressive. You've just doubled your chances of Alzheimer's taking three of those shots. You take it every year? Oh, look, your hand's shaking. What are you, like 55? You're going to be dead soon. Get out of my face. That's what I tell him. I go, you go tell somebody else to kill themselves, not me. And if they start getting smart mouth, I go, you heard of Tuskegee, dumbass? Because I use that because you might have heard about that. You think I trust this government? You stupid punk? Get out of my face. I've actually done that. I'm sick of these people, man. That nurse started shooting her mouth off me in that elevator with these two guys she had with her. They were doing some in-call visit, you know, to like do medical stuff. And I just said, listen, shut your fat mouth. I mean, we need to get aggressive with them. They're trying to bully us. We know the facts. We know mercury isn't good for kids' brains.
tell them to go get a vaccine. They're already, I mean, the scary thing is all the healthcare workers all over the nation are being forced to get vaccinated, or if they don't, they have to wear masks. And
well, that's part of the occult brainwashing, is that they just make them get into this cult. So now that they've been forced to do it, you're going to do it.
That's right.
You're not going to give me the flu. Take it. Well, wait a minute. You just took the shot. You're protected, dummy. Before we go any further, let's talk about InfoWarsLife.com products. I was asking you personally. I was telling you what I'm doing to try to avoid the flu with my family. Sunlight, rest, healthy non-GMO, lots of purified water, a Survival Shield X2, Super Male Vitality. I'm just going ahead because of bacteria and stuff, taking the silver bullet during this winter season. InfoWarsLife.com. Talk about the Resolution Pack. Talk about these products you developed.
Well, the products are all really a way to keep yourself healthy, keep yourself strong, keep your mind alert, and ways to the information out there is ways that you can learn about all the different ways, the globalist agenda, the population control agenda, how you can protect your family, how you can keep your body clean. Because really the attack, the major attack, is on our health and our mental ability. They want us dumbed down. They want us to be non-aggressive. They want to be able to control our cells at a cellular level. They want to reduce our spirituality.
Are you saying Obama's wrong to teach 2 + 2 = 5?
Obama...
That's racist.
Well, you know what? 2 + 2 = 5. People will probably start believing that pretty soon, because they won't be able to... They won't have any brain activity left to be able to add properly. I mean, that's... It's gone.
I knew you were a racist.
It used to be able to... you used to be able to attack the adults, but the thing is, they figured there's so much profit in pharmaceuticals and in flu shots that now it's all the way down to children.
And that's why hurt them early. They can medicalize them early and really suck a lot out.
They can get them for their whole lives. And from what I hear,
by the way, none of the doctors I know, none of the nurses that are smart, none of them take the vaccines. It's like Dr. Oz said, I don't give my kids the shot, but you should take it. We had that clip.
Yeah.
But he had to say, I don't take it.
But here's the good news. I mean, thinking about the positive side, not trying to be fear-mongering, is there's ways around it. And that's why we're here, is to teach people about this, because we do the research, we track it all the way back down, and we say, okay, don't get your flu shot. Tell everybody you know. Protect your family. Protect your kids. Unfortunately, this year with this flu shot... You know, people that are very even healthy that are exposed to a new virus might get sick and might get the flu. And that's just the way it goes. But if they have a strong immune system, they're going to be able to fight it.
Plus, they admit, here's London Guardian, doesn't protect you. Just show this to your friends and family. It doesn't do anything. The minute this happened, they should have recalled it all. But it's never worked. No. Briefly, just a plug here. You were telling me Survival Shield X2 is a great thing. I guess it's antiviral, bacterial, you name it. What else of the family of products is the best out there to bolster your immune system? The Oxy powder, flushing the guts out. I've done that. That's amazing. We've got 48% off Super Male Vitality or Super Female Vitality, the Methylcobalamin and vitamin B12. And then you add to that the Oxy powder, 48% off. That special does end today. I said I'd extend it through today. It will end this evening. You've got 48% off on that. Your purchase helps support the broadcast. Do you believe that pack you helped us put together is a smart resolution to be healthy and have a good immune system, Dr. Group?
Absolutely. I mean, the Oxy powder, I love the iodine just because of the fact that there's nothing that can live in an iodine environment. So it's a very strong antimicrobial. Silver is always one of my favorite things.
Silver bullet.
To take. And really, you know, increasing your water content with apple cider vinegar. Believe it or not, you can even cut some onions and put them around your house or anytime you have people coming over, you're going to be around, because the onions, the gas from the onions, actually have been shown to reduce and to kill any type of influenza in the air. It's kind of one of those natural remedies.
That's the old Transylvanian thing of like garlic and onions keeps the devil away.
Right. But all of the things in the InfoWars Life product line would be effective. It's because it's all about addressing the root cause of the problem, strengthening your immune system, avoiding all the things that you said, getting proper rest, reducing your stress levels, keeping your immune system strong.
Stay there. Do 5 more minutes with us, and then George Norrie, third hour coming up. I wonder what would happen if you, like, came up and handed garlic to George Soros. Probably burst into flames. Stay there, Dr. Grip, Global Healing Center, InfoWarsLife.com. Thanks for your support. We'll be
Visit
right back.
GCNLive.com today.
another major health threat. This one in Toledo, Ohio, where everybody in the entire city has been told not to drink the water.
Ohio's governor declaring a state of emergency.
Did you know that the average person uses about 80 to 100 gallons of water at home every single day? If there's a water emergency, will you be prepared?
Panicked residents forming long lines throughout the day.
We're here at a supermarket in Toledo. You can see the shelves empty where water once was.
To stay safe and healthy during a crisis, you must have access to safe, clean water. Water which will not be available at your local grocery store.
There's a mad dash on right now to stock up on supplies.
The ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system is a must-have for every modern, independently minded household. Protect your family's safety during an emergency. Go to InfoWarsStore.com today to purchase your ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system or call 1-888-253-3139.
You're listening to The Alex Jones Show. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Dr. Group, we got five more minutes left with you. You hadn't even gotten into the bowel statistics. Bill Gates is making his main focus the bowel. That he believes will be the new big profit center because they've helped screw it up so much with the BT corn and the rest of it. Get into some of those numbers that tie into the oxy powder.
Well, you know, I've always said that everything starts in the bowel. All the chemicals that are out there, all the toxins in the water, the food and everything, the main exposure point is the bowel. And that's really been the focus on my research in finding out what the root cause of all disease is. Every single thing comes in through the bowel. So that's been my focus, is to keep the bowel clean. One of the things I wanted to do was let people know exactly how stopped up America really is. Some of these statistics, less than 50% of people have one bowel movement a day. And by the way, the attack on the bowel traces back. That's a whole nother show. But this has all been done by design because they know how important the appendix is. They know how important the bowel is. And they know if they clog the bowel up, they cause leaky gut syndrome. All of that stuff is going to be directly into the bloodstream. They know the liver is going to be.
You mean the government that put ISIS in control to kill 300,000 innocent Syrians might want to hurt me? They're not nice.
The government really doesn't know about it. We're talking about the
social engineers, the real government.
The Club of Rome. We're talking about the real, you know, the real deal guys that everything comes down upon. And that's why Bill Gates is getting into the bowel thing right now, because he knows also, and they know that they want to destroy the bowel. 100 million people in the United States suffer from constipation. People spend $800 million a year on constipation relief products. There's 700 or more varieties of over-the-counter and prescription laxatives available. Now, prescription laxatives and over-the-counter laxatives, guess who owns that? See, we talk about pharmaceutical companies all the time. I mean, as far as prescribing drugs, but the whole other arm of pharmaceutical companies is the OTC drug arm. All of the things that you do not need a doctor to prescribe. And those are just as profitable, if not more profitable, than the drugs prescribed by the doctors. That's why the flu vaccines and the flu shots, too, are so profitable, because doctors do not need to prescribe them. And that's why the psychotropic drugs are so profitable, because any doctor can prescribe those without any type of lab work, without any type of diagnostic testing, without anything that costs money and that has some form of traceable documentation. So all these things really have, you don't need to go to the doctor's office. You don't need to have blood work done. You don't need to have MRIs done. There's nothing traceable. You come in and you say, I'm biting my fingernails. Well, you have obsessive compulsive disorder. Here's some psychotropic drugs for it.
Everybody's got a mental illness, and the state's going to take your rights away to keep you safe.
So listen to this. A $50 billion a year industry just on prescription drugs. Lipitor, $7.2 billion last year for the pharmaceutical companies. Nexium, antacid drug, okay? $6.3 billion. The list goes on, and these are just the top 10, actually, of the prescription medications You have Abilify, well, antipsychotic drug, $4.6 billion. Asthma inhaler, $4.7. Let's do all the chemtrails in the air and get everybody on having asthma problems, and let's sell $4.7 billion in asthma drugs, cholesterol-lowering drugs.
That's right, and have the government do it in a secret geoengineering program paid for by taxpayers, and then Bill Gates gets part of the money because he runs part of the program. And that's on record.
No, I know. It's
these
on
people
record.
Are yeah, scientists of evil.
Scientists of evil, and what they're banking on is that the general public will not know or never find out how easy it is to eliminate all the conditions that they have and address the root cause of their problem, which is too many toxins and chemicals coming in, cleanse their body, build their immune system, and resist.
Well, Dr. Grubb, you're going to be back on the nightly news with a special report after the news tonight at about 7:30 with Anthony Gucciardi. Everybody should take advantage of the 48% off the Oxy powder when you get it with the vitamin B12 and the super male or female vitality. That special will end tonight. We're going to pull that special down, InfoWarsLife.com. Get it today and start your road to recovery.
Every year we make resolutions to lose weight and get in shape. And the truth is, it's hard, even with diet and exercise, because of toxic food and our environment that is stressing our bodies more than ever before. Working with experts in nutrition and biochemistry, I found that super high quality nutraceuticals, in addition to my diet and exercise, were the answers that synergistically worked. I can see the drastic changes every day with the amount of weight I've lost, my increased stamina, and more of a twinkle in my eye. That's why we are now so excited to launch the InfoWars Life Resolution Pack, combining three essential formulations: oxygen-based cleanser Oxy Powder, the Secret 12 bioavailable vitamin B12, and your choice of super female or super male vitality. Now all available at a discounted price to you and your family to bring in the new year and make 2015 a true success. That's InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. 2015 is the year to do it, and it all starts at InfoWarsLife.com.
The government's Department of Homeland Security is buying up loads of ammo. At the same time, they're restricting civilians' rights to own and purchase firearms. Can you put two and two together? Infidel body armor can stop every round, including hollow points and 308 sniper rounds, is reasonably priced and fully legal. But for how long? Go to InfidelBodyArmor.com, spelled I-N-F-I-D-E-L, BodyArmor.com. Infidel Body Armor just won't quit.
When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
From the water table to our soils to the atmosphere itself, our world is becoming more and more toxic each and every day. But it's not just the air outside that's toxic. Indoor air has been shown to have 2 to 5 times higher concentrations of pollutants than even outdoor air. And most Americans spend 90% of their time inside using toxic chemicals within their homes. There are more than 42 million smokers in the United States. Well over 1,000 types of mold and mildew linked to numerous conditions. And don't forget the fact that 6 million Americans live with pets they're allergic to as well. When I began to research these statistics, it was clear to me it was time to start cleansing my lungs in order to combat the toxic environment that we cannot escape, but that we can fight back against. Made with organic and wild cultivated herbs and manufactured in the USA, the new InfoWars Life Lung Cleanse is here in a convenient spray bottle that can be brought with you throughout any toxic environment. Now available exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139.
Listening to an InfoWars.com frontline report. It's Alex Jones.
We're coming to you live from the InfoWars.com studios deep in the heart of Texas, Austin. And coming up in a few minutes, George Norrie, the second most syndicated talk show host in the world behind Rush Limbaugh. Good friend of mine, been going on his broadcast now for, hard to believe, 12, 13 years. He is joining us to talk about the waterfront. I want to get into these attacks in Europe and the calls to take our liberties and pass SOPA and CISPA to restrict freedom. I thought we're going to stand up against threats and not get rid of free speech. We're going to get into health news and so much more. In fact, I know George Norrie, back when they had the Model States Health Emergency Powers Act, was the only national big host to say, hey, we shouldn't have a government law making you take a shot. And he was pointing out that this was medical tyranny. And that got turned around. We had the anthrax shots, killing trips, turned out those were very toxic. So I'm going to get George's take on what we just covered in the last hour first, because I know he's done a lot of research on that and interviewed so many virologists and medical doctors. Record amounts of flu this year, record amounts of people getting the flu vaccine. And I showed the London Guardian last hour where they admit it's not the right strain. It doesn't protect you. They've never guessed the right strain. So we'll talk to him. But I want to start going to the studio and folks in there on the control board. Leanne McAdoo is a great reporter and researcher, but she's also helping run the show today. She's there with Joe Jennings. Leanne, I briefly wanted to get your take on that last hour, the mystery illnesses directly linked to the flu vaccine, the neurological disorders off the charts. This is bigger than profit. This is about social control. What was your take on that?
Well, I just think it's insanity that they keep pushing the vaccines, even though they're like, this is, it's not going to protect you from this year's flu, but get it anyway. And it reminds me of when we did that undercover report, and they were telling me, I said, you know, I think I'm pregnant. Should I still get the flu shot? And she's like, yeah, you know, it has the thimerosal in it. Mercury is good for you, apparently. But looking at the vaccine insert, they admit that they haven't tested how the flu will affect fetal development. It hasn't been tested on people younger than 5.
Exactly. And until 6 years ago, every insert and every doctor said never. Anybody who has kids knows this. Anybody who's had a wife knows this. A pregnant woman never takes a vaccine because it's linked to all sorts of deformities, all sorts of miscarriages. It's just known, but they tripled down a few years ago and said, you know what? Pregnant women need double.
Exactly.
In fact, get 2 flu shots. I mean, this is so evil. What do you think's behind it, Leanne?
It must be something evil, because I mentioned that in the report as well with the H1N1, and they were recommending women get 2 shots. And then they had record amount of spontaneous abortions. They were calling these miscarriages of pregnant women because they were giving them double doses.
Well, it's the UN program. They've been caught in India giving them shots that make them have miscarriages. And that's what this is. And they just cover it up. I mean, this is so evil. People ask, how did Nazi Germany happen? It was kept covert. The average German really didn't know what was happening at the end of the war. Folks thought they were making it up, but it turned out they were naive. Some of them live right next door to death camps and just believe the cover story. Leanne, thank you for your take on that. We've now got George Norrie of CoastToCoastAM.com on the line. He also hosts a popular television show. He's done shows on Sci-Fi Channel, you name it. And he joins us to cover the waterfront of what's happening in the world. First, as you heard, George, you're a newsman, a 2-time Emmy Award winner in your own right. What do you think of the state of the world right now in general? And then I want to talk about the flu some with you and then shift gears into some other issues.
Wow. Alex, first of all, congratulations on your new television studio. That's exciting, isn't it?
It is. I can't wait next time you're in town to have you here, my friend.
I will do that. But I got to tell you, the state of the world, it is in such a state of flux. Something that you and I have been talking about for years has become reality. And the clandestine things that are being done, the manipulation, all of that is happening right now in monumental strides, You and I have talked before that not every story that breaks is a conspiracy. But you got to look at all of them and say, who benefits, who profits, why is this happening? And that's what's going on this planet right now. It's almost as if we can't keep track of how much is occurring worldwide. It's a wonder that people are so frustrated. I have been talking with some guests of ours on Coast to Coast, one in particular, psychiatrist Dr. Peter Breggin. And, you know, he is so opposed to pharmaceutical medicines and what he believes is overprescribing of America, and he's right, but my question to him was, Peter, as a psychiatrist, why are people so uptight? Why are they so upset about everything? And he said, just look at the state of affairs. People are on the edge of their seats, and they're waiting for the other shoe to fall, and they can't handle it anymore.
Well, George, you're absolutely right. And if you look at what they've medically proven, scientifically proven, that mammals, but other animals as well, know when a tornado's coming, when an earthquake's coming, sometimes days before. Birds and seals navigate by the Earth's magnetic field. We know humans do that as well. And we have a sixth sense that is picking up that there is a real evil behind this global government. And now we've gone from most of what we would cover 15 years ago being denied to now so much of it is in our face. Yeah, your television does listen to you and watch you. Watch what you say. You know, Samsung came out and said, yeah, we are recording everything. Shut up. But other companies do it as well. Stuff that is so bizarre. Yeah, there's a box in all the cars now that have been made the last 10 years worldwide. We're going to start taxing you by the mile. We're going to track you. Yeah, you know what? We did put cancer viruses in the shot. It killed a bunch of people. Big deal. I mean, I can play clips of the inventor of the polio shot saying that. Why do you think they're flaunting it in our face so much? Because it's the best of times, worst of times. They're flaunting it, but people are waking up. But then they say, what do you do about it?
Well, that's exactly why they flaunt it. It's one of those situations where they flaunt it because they believe there's nothing we can do about it. They're not correct, and they'll find out. But they do. They just lay it right out there for you. In the old days of what we did, Alex, on radio and on television, it wasn't that evident. It was there. It was an undertone. And, you know, the Bilderberg meetings and the things that were so secret, the Bohemian Grove that you infiltrated in such a great way, those were done very quietly in those days. You know, now, you know, things are coming a little more forthright because they just don't care anymore. They figure, you know, there's nothing these people can do, so let's just do it and be done with it. Are secret things beyond that still going on? There's no question about it. I mean, there was a report today that billionaire George Soros may have helped fund the Ferguson uprising in my home area of the St. Louis.
$33 million.
Yeah, $33 million. How could you spend that kind of money for demonstrations and stuff? But you know what? Who knows? But
you know, I'm glad you raised that, George, because I know you don't get into just, you know, political bomb throwing. You just cover the facts and let folks make their own decision. But George Soros, just every time you turn over a rock or something bad's happening, he's there. I mean, what is his problem?
He is there, and God knows how much money he has to play with. Jeez, it's incredible. But you know what? These people, Alex, are so bored with their own lives that they've got to screw up everybody else's in order to get their little jollies. It's truly unbelievable. I mean, you would think that people with this kind of wealth would enjoy themselves and simply just have a nice life, help other people. But, you know, this clandestine stuff that they do and this uprising and let's create more strife and, you know, let's put the wedge between people. I mean, it's ludicrous. It really is. It's sad, actually.
Well, the good news is he's getting identified. There's so much to get into. I've got questions on the economy, on what happened in France, on the move to reintroduce CISPA that's now happened yesterday. There's so much to cover, but I love the wild card, George. What do you want to get into first here today?
Well, there's so many things that have been going on, Alex. And first of all, I want to continue to congratulate you for doing the things that you've been doing that have been cutting edge. I thank God years ago when I got that one phone caller from a coast-to-coast listener and an Alex Jones fan who came on my show and said, hey, you gotta have this talk show host Alex Jones on. And I didn't know who you were at that time. And I'm going, what do I want to put another talk show host on my show for? And he said, trust me, do some homework. And I did, and I remember inviting you on for the first time. And I bet you were shocked when that first call came and said we wanted to put you on Coast to Coast.
I was. Most talk show hosts are complete egomaniacs and only care about their own narcissism, but I know that you were more interested in the story and actually getting the word out. That's why I also interview other talk show hosts, because it's just so interesting. And Michael Savage has had me on his show some. He comes on my show. I think we're the only three national talk show hosts. You guys are obviously bigger than I am in terrestrial radio by several light years, by tens of millions. It just gets back to we're into freedom and into having a real debate versus just being the biggest ego in town. And I think the American people have that same worldview. They don't care about the egos or the names or who's the best. They only care about getting their basic freedoms back because people are really concerned. And no amount of martial law garbage or race war stuff that Soros is trying to stir up will fix it, George.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. And your listeners, Alex, and our listeners at Coast to Coast, and many of them cross over, are so intelligent, so into it. I'm proud. When I go on the air every night, I'm proud to know that the people who are listening to my show, the people who are listening to your show, are on it.
They're a lot smarter than I am in many cases.
Oh, my gosh. When I go to
football, George, stay there. We got to go to break. I'm going to come back.
The CDC just announced flu vaccines may have the wrong strain of flu virus. You may not be protected. Whatever your lifestyle, your immune system is critical, and Immudyne provides your immune support. Doctor recommended, stimulant-free and not found in pharmacies. Go to Immudyne.com to find out more or to place an order. Or call 866-257-8668. That's Immudyne.com or 866-257-8668. Remember, Immudyne is key support for your immune system.
Hear that? That's the sound of a house being trashed while a gang of thieves ransack the place. And what they don't steal will be destroyed.
This year, resolve not to be the next victim of a break-in. Go to faketv.com and discover a device that creates the illusion someone inside is watching TV, even when you're miles away. Security is a mindset, and fake TV should be part of your security solution. Be vigilant, but not fearful. faketv.com.
Every year we make resolutions to lose weight and get in shape. And the truth is, it's hard, even with diet and exercise, because of toxic food and our environment that is stressing our bodies more than ever before. Working with experts in nutrition and biochemistry, I found that super high-quality nutraceuticals, in addition to my diet and exercise, were the answers that synergistically worked. I can see the drastic changes every day with the amount of weight I've lost, my increased stamina, and more of a twinkle in my eye. That's why we are now so excited to launch the InfoWars Life Resolution Pack, combining three essential formulations: oxygen-based cleanser oxy powder, the secret 12 bioavailable vitamin B12, and your choice of super female or super male vitality. Now all available at a discounted price to you and your family to bring in the new year and make 2015 a true success. That's InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. 2015 is the year to do it, and it all starts at InfoWarsLife.com.
We all have our own idea about what being safe and secure means. The door's locked, bills are paid, you've got a job that keeps the lights on, and a home to call your own. But what happens when Mother Nature throws a curveball?
I'm telling you, take cover.
Are you prepared to live without electricity or passable roads for weeks at a time? Do you even have a plan B? If you do, are you willing to bet your life on it?
Children left with no homes.
And no one's coming to help them.
The first step towards self-reliance in the face of disaster is a visit to MyPatriotSupply.com. There you'll find the absolute best prices on storable foods, non-GMO seeds, emergency water filtration devices, and so much more. All orders over $49 qualify for free shipping in the lower 48 states. Call 866-229-0927. That's 866-229-0927. And speak to one of our preparedness advisors today, or visit us at MyPatriotSupply.com. Remember, before it's time to survive, it's time to prepare.
Healthy elimination is essential to high energy, a cheerful mood, and prevention of disease. Some of the founders of our modern holistic health thinking state that disease begins in a toxic colon. A toxic intestinal tract is the foundation for virtually all degenerative disease, and a clean and well-moving intestinal tract is the foundation of health.
I just want to say that you folks have an amazing product. I've taken whey protein products for years, and I've never noticed results I have with your product. I've suffered with bouts of constipation most of my life. Within a few days of taking One World Whey, I know noticed a dramatic change. Also, in the past few years, I've experienced symptoms associated with diabetes. I feel horrible when I've had too much sugar, and I've been getting the foot pain as well. But I've noticed in the past week or so, I'm not feeling bad anymore, and the foot pain is gone. I'm just finishing up a 5-pound tub I ordered and just got off the phone ordering more. I love your product. Thank you.
Call 888-988-3325. That's 888-988-3325. Or visit oneworldway.com. That's oneworld, W-H-E-Y.com.
Can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time.
George Norrie, coasttocoastam.com, host, is our guest. And we are picking his brain today. George, I want to get your take, because I know you watched it closely and covered it, on the attacks in Paris. You know that when I was a guest on your broadcast just about a month or two ago, I went on to predict yet again, it's not hard to predict it, that the fact that the West helped ISIS and Al-Qaeda get a base in Syria and Iraq, that they would then begin attacking us. I'm not saying the government runs it, but on record, they helped give them a new base and then gave them weapons. So now we see moves to take our basic freedoms, to censor the internet. Give me your take on the Paris attacks, the tragic attacks. And I want to ask you the question, does this signify a new asymmetrical 9/11 situation?
Well, it's amazing that we seem to get in bed with people who turn on us, Alex, after we've helped them and fund them. I mean, Al-Qaeda, for example, they were the Mujahideen in Afghanistan when they wanted to get the Soviet Union out at the time. We, of course, funded them and Osama bin Laden. And look what they did. They turned on us with knowledge, of course, by so many people within government. In this particular case, you're absolutely right. ISIS, who many of these whack jobs are members of, were financed by us. You know, we wanted to get Assad out of Syria, and we wanted to continue to do what was going on in Iraq. So we funded them. And these people got a little too big for their britches and started doing things on their own. And now the entire Middle East is up in arms over all of this. The Paris situation was sad, and I've talked about it on our program quite a bit. It's tragic, but I've got to tell you something. The magazine, you know, I believe in freedom of speech. These people are entitled to do what they want and say what they want without fear of somebody trying to shoot them or kill them because of their views. I mean, God knows, look at what you and I have said on the air over all these years, but we have that right to say that. But there comes responsibility with that. There comes consequences with that. And by, you know, making these, what I believe to be cruel pictorials of the Prophet Muhammad, they've attacked Jewish people, they've attacked Catholic people, in this magazine in a very cruel way. I don't find it to be humorous at all. You're going to create some problems and you're going to create animosity. So the big question is would this Paris event have occurred had this magazine not kept pushing its cartoonish figures on Muhammad and continuing to inflame radicals who are already whacked out? And my answer to that is probably not. These, you know, people would have been alive, and then it festered into the delicatessen shootings and everything else. But there's no question there's mass hatred out there of the Western world and people who have freedom. But a lot of that goes both ways. And, you know, sometimes I think maybe as a country we should simply say, you people handle your own problems and you get out. And I'm going to cite Saudi Arabia for an example. We deal with Saudi Arabia for one reason. They have oil. Saudi Arabia may be one of the most despicable countries on the planet. They behead people. They chop off arms if you rob something. And we put up with that. If that happens in any other country that we're not getting anything from, We either go in there and try to attack them or take them over,
sure,
or sanctions, you name it.
Sure, Saudi Arabia may be one of the only countries as bad as North Korea. I mean, if they catch a woman driving a car without authorization, until a few years ago, they would execute them.
Yeah, or lash them and everything else. It's crazy. So,
where are the feminists complaining about radical Islam in Saudi Arabia? They don't do that. They just criticize men wearing pants in America.
Yeah, absolutely. And the women in those countries who do complain, they get muffled pretty darn fast. I think what this Paris episode is showing us is that it's going to happen again, and it's going to happen in the United States. It's going to happen in other countries as well. You know, the line has been drawn, and the radicals who hate us are going to do what they do. And this is sadly going to happen, I think, for the rest of our lifetime. And,
George, I want to talk about this eternal war, like the war on drugs they're calling it, getting ready for the next big wave. They say it's, quote, metastasized, and it's going to be much bigger. How do we stop that from taking our basic liberties as is being pushed right now? George Norrie is our guest. Stay with us. We've also got some medical news and other things coming up. There is so much to cover. Stay with us.
We're on the march. The empire's on the run. You're listening to The Alex Jones Show.
A general had a lot of, I mean, I'm not endorsing him, but compared to a lot of people, because he had a girlfriend, they're looking at indicting him. And Holder, who ran Fast and Furious and did all this, how can Holder, with the IRS targeting Christians and veterans and all this, why is he still there? He was supposed to be gone 6 months ago. So there's clearly a purge going on.
Be careful what you tell your girlfriend in bed.
Exactly.
Yeah.
What, I mean, but they're going to indict a general over a girlfriend? I mean, this is insane.
I know it. And it's not like she ran to other countries with her trade secrets. Jeez. I mean, are you going to indict someone who tells his wife, somebody who's working for government and has signed a confidentiality and a non-disclosure and everything else? Do you get a top secret clearance? You're going to tell your wife, and then you're going to indict the guy for doing that? It's the same thing.
Meanwhile, well, I could just rant about it all day. Let's talk about your new book, Something or Someone is Hiding Something. And folks can also go to see your TV show at beyondbelief.com, coasttocoastam.com. Let's talk about Someone is Hiding Something, the new book.
This is exciting, Alex. So Richard Belzer, who played Munch in Law & Order, you know him quite well. He, of course, is... written books on JFK. Our co-author is David Wayne, who's just amazing. They were working on this book, the Malaysian Airline 370 flight that disappeared on March 8th of last year. And they came to me and said, look, we're looking for someone to write additional chapters of things that may have happened. We've got our ideas, and here they are. Can you add a few? And I went, yeah, okay. So they brought me in as a third partner in the book, Someone is Hiding Something, which comes out in a month. It's available right now on Amazon.com. They're taking pre-orders. It's amazing how they discount that. But it's just an amazing story of how this huge Boeing 777 with hundreds of people on board just disappeared.
And then now we've had two other disasters. The one over Ukraine and the other plane coming out of there missing. In your gut, what do you think's going on? Or talk about some of the theories that are in the book.
Well, some of the theories are the standard ones. Pilot suicide, hijacking. And again, I'm not going to say this is the one or this isn't. But
Diego Garcia, a lot of folks think it was diverted there.
Diego Garcia, shot down by governments. A UFO gobbled them up, as preposterous as that may sound, going through a portal, a time warp. So there's a lot of different, a brand new weapon that was tested and hit that plane. There's a lot of different scenarios. What is fascinating about this story is, look how fast they found the Asia flight, the Air Asia flight. They just found the fuselage yesterday with, sadly, bodies inside. They're going to try to raise that. They can't find this thing, which flew for hours all over that area. hundreds and hundreds of miles. It's an amazingly bizarre story. So we put it all together, and someone is hiding something. And that quote, by the way, came from former government officials in Indonesia and Malaysia. They're the ones who said that. They're baffled by this. Everybody's baffled by it.
Well, then the similar plane, same make and model, gets shot down over Ukraine.
That was a sister plane. It was made during the same time. That's bizarre. You know, I say there are no coincidences. That went down, and then this one sadly goes down. But, I'm very curious when they really analyze the cockpit recorders, the black boxes, what they may pick up. But can you imagine, both of us being in radio, listening to audio, I would love, in a non-sadistic way, to hear those two, the pilot and the co-pilot,
sure,
on tape, what they're saying while this is going down.
Well, it's wild what's happening. Speaking of that, we're about to go to break, and I've got a few final points I want to get into you with George Norrie here today, but what else is on your radar, speaking of aviation? What else right now is something you're watching?
Well, we're just watching everything unfold. We're watching things going on in space. We're watching world events that affect all of us. And what you said was absolutely right, Alex. I've tweaked the show since I came in. You know, Coast to Coast was the just paranormal show years ago. And we have added, now we're up to 600 affiliates from 440. But the programming, we still do the fun stuff and the entertaining stuff and the paranormal stuff. Believe me, that's a staple of the program. But we are now doing Alex Jones investigation-type radio because these events affect all of us. And for us not to would be irresponsible. The program's too big not to look at vaccines.
Sure. But I tell you, when I'm driving through the mountains at midnight in Colorado, and you guys have got guests on about vampire stories and vampire hitchhikers, I'm looking back over my shoulder.
I love those. I love my Friday nights for those weird stories.
Oh, yeah, and the shadow rodents. I think actually shadow rodents may be real. George Soros kind of resembles a shadow rodent. I'm sorry. Hillary, actually. I don't want to steal the title. Hillary's the shadow rodent. George Norrie's our guest, coasttocoastam.com. Our site's infowars.com and prisonplanet.com. He's been an amazing friend of this show. Undoubtedly helped launch us to the next level. We really owe George as well for promoting freedom. Stay with us.
The experts are clear. Sunlight, purified water, healthy non-GMO food, and having a good attitude is essential to a healthy immune system. But I go further with Super Nascent Iodine X2 from InfoWarsLife.com. 50% stronger than our original and revolutionary Nascent Iodine formula, coming from a deep earth crystal source that no other supplier has. Most other forms of iodine come from seaweed in areas plagued by Fukushima and other contaminants. Not our iodine. It comes from over 200 million year old crystal salt deposits and is tested and proven to be completely pure. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today. See the informational videos, read the information there compiled, and for a limited time, when you use promo code NOW at checkout, you get an additional 5% off the entire family of InfoWarsLife.com products. Secure your Survival Shield X2 today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll free 888-253-3139.
Did you go to guns80.com and get your AR-15 yet? I took my buddy Mark out to lunch the other day to thank him for turning me on to guns80.com, and suddenly our old pal Dan showed up and joined us. Of course, Mark immediately started selling him on the great deals at guns80.com and told him how you can buy a brand new rifle at a great price, keep your privacy, and how it can be delivered right to your front door, and that there was no visit to a gun dealer involved, there are no government papers to fill out. Dan was such an easy sell. He just pulled out his iPhone right there and went to guns80.com and ordered his Ghost AR. Wow. You can call guns80.com right now. Their number is 844-2-GUNS-80. That's 844-248-6780. By the way, demand they pay market commission, okay? Call guns80.com at 844-2-GUNS-80 and demand they pay Mark, please. He deserves a commission. Go to 844-2-GUNS-80 and get your Ghost AR-15 on the web at guns80.com. Go now.
I am a 47- 57-year-old female and had a heart attack in 2005. This is Alice from New Jersey. I still get angina, even with four stents. I was taking Nitro two or three times a week. The very first day after taking Heart and Body Extract, the chest pain was gone. Now I don't wear a Nitro patch.
Learn the secrets of an effective, natural, 100% organic nutritional supplement for a healthy heart and circulation at HBExtract.com.
This is an alert. If your business or church is building this year, you're about to pay more than you should. This could mean thousands of dollars more for your office, retail space, church, or warehouse. A General Steel building can save you as much as half the cost and time of similar conventional construction. And we're offering rebates of up to $20,000 to help you build today. Call General Steel for free information that could save you thousands. Call 866-91-STEEL. 866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
Final segment, InfoWars Nightly News, back tonight, 7 o'clock Central. George, midnight Central, 10 p.m. Pacific, will be hosting his worldwide transmission. Briefly, we're running it through tonight. It was supposed to end today. We're going to run it for one more day because it hasn't been taken down yet. 48% off three of our best-selling products, the Oxy Powder, the Secret 12, vitamin B12, that's the strongest, powerful, you know, most absorbable out there from our research. Really will knock your socks off. And, of course, Super Male or Super Female Vitality, 48% off those three products when you get them together. We've never done a sale this big, InfoWarsLife.com. And there's some other sales as well on X2 Nation Iodine, Silver Bullet Colloidal Silver, Lung Cleanse, Fluoride Shield, and so many other great products in the InfoWarsLife.com family. And your purchase is what funds this independent, truly independent media operation. Up on InfoWars.com. Muslim puts free speech to the test, jokes about Holocaust 9/11, and is now the target of a police investigation in Canada. Well, again, even though it's distasteful, he shouldn't be investigated. But that's where all this political correctness is going. But it doesn't mean that I then can't criticize you. That's the difference. That's just some of the news up on InfoWars.com and PrisonPlanet.com. George, all the black boxes in the cars that you talked about 15 years ago, it's now in the news, I know you've been following it, that they're going to start taxing us by the mile if they have their way while they drive down the gas prices. What do you think the low gas prices are really for with the OPEC cartel? And then tell me about criticalhealthnews.com. I just love that website.
Sure thing. Well, there's no question. I think this is a covert operation with the oil prices to crush Vladimir Putin and Russia. Originally, I thought it was just the Saudi scheme to get the frackers out, but I don't think so. I think this was concocted by some of the same people who worked during the Reagan administration to crush the Soviet Union and break them up without a bullet being fired. And I think they're trying to do the same thing to Putin. The problem is Putin is a little more dangerous than Gorbachev was at the time. So you got to be careful there. With criticalhealthnews.com, we took something out of your playbook, Alex. I love the way that you are concerned about health. Without health, without taking care of yourself and the people you care about, nothing means anything. Your job, your career, how much money you make, nothing means anything if you're not healthy. And so we, in partnership with criticalhealthnews.com, are working with them in getting to people really what we believe to be the best things they can do for their body. So it's criticalhealthnews.com. I'm very proud of these people, and I've lent my name and endorsement to what they do.
Well, I know you launched the site about 6 months ago as a beta, but the redesign is amazing. The audios, the videos, all the information up there. I've learned a lot. CriticalHealthNews.com will tweet that out as well to the listeners, because I agree. I started getting more and more into health. I mean, you've always been pretty healthy. I've gotten to know you, you know, hanging out more than 10 years ago. I got really fat because all I did was, you know, just sit around and do the show. I decided to let myself go to hell. Then I realized, wait a minute, I've got to get in shape to go long term. And that's the one area we can all really make some changes is drink purified water, don't eat GMO, exercise, take the proper nutrients, the proper nutraceuticals. And I've lost 50-something pounds. It's changed my life, and I'm still getting better. And so that's what's so exciting about it. I mean, I know you're already into health, and you've got all these experts at your fingertips, and that's why I love CriticalHealthNews.com. George Norrie, closing comments.
Well, I can't believe you've been with me what, almost 10 years now, Alex.
George, it's longer than that. I've been coming on since 2003, so that's 11, 12 years.
11, 12 years, and that I've been duped by a guy named Bill Hicks. I just can't believe it.
Yeah. Did you see the silly video I did where I retired?
I love it. I love it. You did a great job, and your British accent is superb. You should be an actor, too. You know that.
Well, I am an actor. I'm the actor that plays Bill Hicks.
It was a great job. Look, you keep doing what you're doing. Stay safe. America needs you, Alex. Love your audience. They're great people, dedicated patriots. If I could go out and have a beer with all of them,
it'd be awesome. Back at you, George Norrie. You're a class act. Great job, crew. See you back tomorrow at Nightly News 7.
This is GCN, the Genesis Communications Radio Network.
In the near future.
When you realize how fake it all is, the football, the basketball.
Security alert. This is Homeland Security. Analysis. InfoWars building independent media operations.
We let the worst people get controlled and tell us that we are the ones responsible.
Prime Directive. Discredit Alex Jones.
Jones is the wildly popular conspiracy theorist.
A popular conspiracy theory talk show called InfoWars.
Alex Jones is now in an Austin jail.
These people are assaulting us.
Targeting of patriots engaged.
They are never going to stop. They're never going to deviate from their program until we stop them.
Block free iPhone app at InfoWars.com. Block free podcast and video feed. Imperative. Destroy Prison Planet TV.
You gotta set your eye on the enemy, not worry about what propaganda they put out. Intellectually, it's begun. You can feel it.
George Norrie is our guest, and that was my next question for him. That's where he went before I even asked it. They're saying get ready for a, quote, metastasization. That was the Justice Department 2 days ago in the Associated Press. It's like the war on drugs. It'll never end. So the border basically stays wide open, and these terrorists have Facebooks and say what they're going to do time and time again. They're on no-fly list because good parts of agencies put them on there. Then they're still allowed to fly around. It's clear they're being used, radical Islamicists and others, to take our freedoms. Meanwhile, Homeland Security admits their main training is for veterans, gun owners, libertarians, conservatives, which in the Justice Department's own crime statistics have the lowest level of antisocial behavior and criminal activity. I mean, you can go to a Tea Party event, folks, and drop a wallet with $1,000 in it in the middle of them. Nobody's taking it. Everybody knows that. And these implications in the news, the Tea Party's going to kill cops. They're going to blow stuff up. Get ready for the bombs. If they ever start staging this stuff and saying the Tea Party did it, it's pretty obvious. I mean, George, you're a newsman. Before you got to talk radio 20 years ago, they're at the Nighthawk out of St. Louis and were then number one and then got picked up to host Coast to Coast. And they've done a fabulous job since Art Bell retired, I should add. And took the show, I think, in a great direction of covering more politics and analysis and also the fun stuff, the interesting stuff, because I like to hear about comets and, you know, what an old lady saw in her backyard. But looking at this, isn't it obvious, and I'm not putting words in your mouth, give me your take on this, when they're like, patriots are going to blow stuff up, patriots are going to nuke a city, those conservatives, they're terrorists, and there's none of it going on, nothing happening, no evidence. You covered Oklahoma City when it happened, clearly bare minimum. A provocateur and false flag. But in your own words, they're getting us ready, they say, for a war with the Tea Party as if we're the terrorist. I mean, how ominous is that where they're trying to criminalize opposition to socialism in this country? Do you get concerned they could stage false flags and blame it on patriots?
Oh, there's no question about it. I mean, I'm not, as you well know, Alex, I don't think that there's a conspiracy under every rock. But they do happen, and you do have to investigate it, and you do have to weigh the possibilities. For example, years ago in the 50s, I mean, they sprayed biologicals over the people of St. Louis, testing it, and they denied it for years until we uncovered it, 7, 8, 9 years ago. They tested and sprayed sailors and ships. They are capable of doing anything they need to do to upend this world. And here's the sad part of the whole thing. If we had a perfect world, a perfect planet, where everybody got along, that there were no wars, there were no problems, I am convinced that the elitists would create terrorism, would create wars just to keep the apple cart upended, just to keep the industrial military complex profitable. And that's the sad part of all this, because you just don't know anymore who to trust, who to go through. You know, you and I, if you and I were running countries and we got together and went out and got a drink and came back and settled everything, and, you know, we began building a great planet for each other, there's going to be somebody else out there that says, wait a minute, how do we get involved? How do we profit from this? So they have ended, Nori and Jones have ended terrorism across the planet, so we better do it. And because of that, I don't think it'll ever end. It'll never end.
That's extremely poignant and central. There was a report, I think, 2 years ago out of a major British think tank. I forget the exact headline. I think it was like top geopolitical expert, governments want crises. And it was a big report with a bunch of experts breaking it down, proving cases where North Korea, China, the U.S., Russia, they all do it, Israel, Mexico, will stir up a crisis or make it worse so special interests can get no-bid contracts. I mean, it really comes down to just corrupt interests that don't even have an ideology. They just want power and control, are there doing everything they can to stir the pot. Look at George Soros trying to fund the stuff against the police. And obviously, there are bad cops and there is corruption. But those bad cops in Albuquerque just got charged, who clearly, I think, executed that guy. But at the same time, the attempt to scapegoat the police, the system knows, Soros knows, Congress has an 8% approval rating. 80%+ don't trust the government in a Gallup poll. So if you can make it about the cops and attack them, then you're not going to get any reform. But if you hype everybody up, if Soros used his money to get people to try to, you know, create a good government, it would probably work. So it shows how spiders like him make their money out of crises and out of war economies like he did in World War II, doing what he did to his own people. So he's just repeating what he knows. You know, they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks, George.
Well, that's absolutely true. But the bottom line here, Alex, on this subject is you need to protect yourself. You need to protect your family. I happen to be a concealed weapons permit holder. Works well in Missouri, doesn't work for me at all in California. But you got to protect your family and do what you have to do. And that is something that you have been pounding away at for so many years. And, you know, the day's going to come, whether the power grid goes out, something we've been pushing as a campaign, something is going to happen way beyond the things that are happening right now. And people need to be ready for it, or there's going to be a calamity beyond anything you can imagine.
Now, I want to shift gears and talk about something that I know you're really an expert on. You've looked at every angle. I tune in 3 or 4 times a week when I'm staying up late, or I listen when 590 a.m. re-airs you at like 8 at night now, which is great because I usually go to bed about 10 or 11 and then get up at about 6 a.m. But when I do stay up later, I'm on a road trip, I listen, and or I listen to the podcast. But you've written Someone is Hiding Something with another great writer and researcher. We're going to talk about that. We're also going to talk about criticalhealthnews.com, a really exciting site that you've launched. But before we go there, I want to move quickly through a bunch of different articles with you, George. Are you cool
sure.
to do that?
Let's do it.
My next point was this. You just magically brought up we should all be armed before I ask it. Newsmax, Europe's leading rabbi let Jews carry guns for protection. Well, yeah, they do in Israel. Why not let everybody in Europe carry a gun, and then you wouldn't see stuff like this? Just like the head of Interpol said last year, arm people and you won't see these Kenya shopping mall shootings. So it does show some sanity is starting to come out.
It's starting. I mean, I have always said, look, the criminals or the element that wants to get you will get a gun. They will find the gun. So the average citizen, the good guy, the good woman, you know, she doesn't go to some clandestine person to buy a handgun. She'll go to a legitimate dealer. Give her the right. Give him the right to do that. Don't try to sequester them. Don't try to stop them from doing that. Everybody who is a law-abiding person who doesn't have mental illness should be able to get a gun in this country and on this planet.
I agree. CIA finds no wrongdoing in agency search of computers used by the Senate investigators. They violated the Fourth Amendment. They violated the branches of government. Now they've investigated themselves and say they did nothing. I mean, clearly, this is about blackmailing Congress. If they can get away with this, the sky's the limit.
They've gotten away with it. Not only with this, Alex, but so many other things. Let's go back to the JFK assassination. The CIA understood. They knew about it. They may have had some people as part of it. They tried to do in Fidel Castro. They have had their hands on everything. Look, we need a great intelligence service. We're a country, and there are other countries out there that hate us. We need to have great intelligence. But, man, don't turn yourselves on us. We're the good people, you know? Do what you got to do with the former KGB folks and stuff like that. But don't spy on Americans. Or do what you have to do to Congress. And it's despicable.
And it's totally illegal. This is what third world countries do. They end up having their intelligence service take over. And this is what Caesar did with his legions 2,040-something years ago. I mean, we know where this goes. Another story.
Sorry. Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
Well, I was going to simply round it up by saying that they have this feeling as if they're gods. And that there's nothing that anyone can do to stop them.
That's what it comes down to in the final equation. Another story. What do you think's going on here with the purges of the military brass, the purges of the Navy SEALs and Army Special Operations, the purges now of Secret Service people? That's really creepy as well.
That is creepy. You know, is there incompetence where some of these people need to be let go? Maybe. But I think there's a different agenda afoot here. I haven't put my finger on it yet because they do seem to be ousting some pretty darn good people. And, you know, it takes years to train great Navy SEALs and a good Secret Service agent. There's something going on here. There's something afoot. It's like they need to get them out of the picture for some reason.
Well, Dan Bongino was the head guy on foreign detail. So he was, you know, really being promoted up towards the very top of the organization. He was already near the top. And he said, look, I can't violate my confidence. I've signed the agreements. But he said here repeatedly, he said, it's so incredible, you wouldn't believe it. And well, we know from FBI agents that works in the White House and others, the kind of stuff that was going on with Hillary. And, I mean, it's just these people, it is so scary. And then you see Petraeus, who, as a general, did some pretty good operations. I'm not defending these wars, but was a pretty good.